in the gamer zone.
Hey, Gorvis, thanks for the 5,000 fucking bits, man.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much for that, Gorvis. We missed our cue, so we're just gonna have to see how everyone else is doing.
Hey, can I have your gun?
This guy's a fucking... He's gonna murder him right now.
Jimmy's about to murder that guy.
How did he not get... I'm shocked he didn't fucking kill him.
I found my own gun. What?
Oh.
Is that... There's like a scepter or some shit that spawns? I can't remember. It's been so long.
That was sad, man. Did you see that?
Yeah, we're using Jesus speak.
You have to be a team. Because
in-game VoIP for this game was fucking busted as sin, chat. We had to use TeamSpeak today. So we set up a TeamSpeak proximity VoIP plugin for the game.
You look good today.
Thanks, man.
Instead.
Yeah, I've been, joking.
Yeah, this is the right way.
Oh, no, the Jimbles and Wobo are back together. Hang on.
What? Oh, no, they're not. Is Wobo just, like... I think Wobo's just trapped out here. Oh, look.
Oh, hello?
Da Vinci?
Look.
Are you innocent?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
No! No!
Hello?
Hey.
I can't hear you.
Do you think they can hear me?
No. Okay, we're a spectator.
Oh, I can see you. I can see your name.
Yeah, I can see your name.
Hey, how you doing?
Wait.
I'm doing okay.
I can see your name. Can you guys see my name?
No, I think you're in like a wall.
Oh, fucking God.
What happened?
What's the honking sound?
I don't know. This map sucks.
I think it's sort of cool if you go around all like the death traps and can find anyone inside tunnel after tunnel of identical walls.
No, this map.
Hey man, all I know is that I blame Gmod for having like fucking 80,000 maps. Like this isn't. No one has time to fucking QA test all these for like stream.
I don't know, this map is like pretty okay for like a server of like 20, 30 people.
It comes!
Nine?
Oh.
Okay, I destroyed the paper airplane.
That paper airplane item sucks.
I don't know, I almost died from it.
I thought last night I had one follow me, and it, like, just followed me all map and never caught me. And I managed to win the game. Oh my god.
Pinker's advantage.
One kill.
Oh my Jesus Christ. Chat, you can feel free to tell me if the volume is sort of scuffed. I think I did pretty good on the volume here.
Like real life.
I think I did pretty good on the volume. I think volume is pretty much as good as it's gonna be. I went in early and checked it all, so this should be perfect. Everything should be as it should be. The only problem is that we have to play on this map, and it is boxes and squares. We'll be okay. I've never died in TTT. I actually have a very low KD, as in D, as in.
He's mad.
Gentlemen.
Buddy ain't
stressed.
Buddy. Gotta be the fastest person to get the guns.
Yeah.
Alright, I figured it out. We were one short thing.
Gotta get the guns early, chat. Everyone else got.
Am I gonna have to be sacrificed?
Is this like.
Absolutely.
Oh!
Okay.
Oh! I'm gonna go around. What? Oh.
Grab the body. It'll be useful.
Tomato.
I knew that was a trap. I was setting it off early. Alright, so now we can go in. It'll be open on the other side, Dave.
Alright, go.
I don't see a door on that side.
No, you can go.
No, you go.
Okay, this guy died.
Oh, I need his gun.
I got his gun. Okay.
Wait, what is it? What was it? He was innocent,
yes.
Detective, you seeing this?
Tomato, this room is never
Dave,
safe.
I need you to use your... Look, dude, none of us have guns. You need a deputy. You need to... You go into your buy menu and buy yourself a gun, then give me that M16, okay?
No. I like everyone else. No one else has allowed guns.
What?
I see a gun. Drop that crowbar right now. Yeah, nice try, Tomato.
Pocket.
Get in the hole.
I don't want to get in the hole. You get in the fucking hole.
Wobo.
Yeah, you go in that hole, and then you press the button on the side, and it judges you.
Yeah, no one knows what happens on the inside, man. No.
I
just know the door closed.
No one knows what happens.
Well, why would it kill you if there's already
a kill trap right there to kill...
Wobo, you alive?
Was that him?
Oh.
Did we do that?
He's dead.
Dave, I dare you. You go in next. If you go in, I will follow.
Do it. Get it.
Fucking asshole. I hate him. I think Wobo survived. Yeah, fuck you!
Yo, what? What? I didn't do anything wrong.
You didn't even let me get in the door. Oh, you just crushed me.
You wanted the gun, and I wanted to see what would happen.
You didn't even let me. I thought you would at least let me die with some dignity.
What the fuck?
That, look at his cause of death. Wobo got away.
You are, by the way, yeah, he did get away. I think that sometimes doesn't kill you. I think it's like one person gets in, one person dies.
You can trust
but like, you killed me before it actually procked it.
The door slamming?
The door killed me, so it didn't count.
You, ow!
I'm sorry.
Yeah, you're the worst detective I've ever seen, Dave.
Looks like I'm the good guy.
It's a traitor door.
Not,
Dave,
I'm getting
reports it's a traitor door.
Oh,
you can't go
which is making a lot of sense.
That's
no.
Doesn't it?
That sort of explains maybe why Wobo got away.
Check up on us. Yeah. He went back, saw two bodies, and was like, okay.
Wow. What a play. He barely even had to do anything to beat us on that, dude.
Yeah, that sucks.
I came in real confident on this stream, dude, man. I was telling people I've never died in this game in TTT, because I didn't all last night. I had, like, a perfect life record, and now look at me.
What is that?
I don't know what- I thought it was the sound of Wobo being sent to the next world.
I thought so, too!
Unless maybe that's the sound it makes whenever a traitor thing activates, like a traitor zone?
But you need to change to yell mode, I don't think
you
can hear you.
Oh yeah, I forgot
you need
to
yell spot.
What's the Dave? What's the button to enter like the options for this thing? Is it
Alt?
Alt.
Yeah.
Ah yes, I like that a lot.
It's nice. It's a nice touch.
I like this. I like it a lot more than the normal in game. Finally, at last, the nightmare is over.
It really was him.
Treasure's mine.
This map, I feel like I'm in hell in this map.
How do I use the T radio? Someone said it was caps lock, but I don't
know. How do we rock the vote? How do we do that? What's the button?
Exclamation point RTV.
Rock the vote. Get us out of here. This sucks.
Rock, not rock the boat. Rock the
boat.
Did
Dave
and Sato both die in the fucking closet?
Yep, we both got in it.
God, I hate
we
it.
Thought you. We felt guilty that you died, but didn't die, so. RP. Dave, I got an idea. You stick with me again, we're gonna get out of this one. Bud?
Boy Spunks, you're coming with me.
Yeah.
Dave, you're coming with me.
Okay, Spot.
Why do we keep going
through Spot, go right around me on the who's coming with me thing.
What the?
I'm the detective, you come with me! Oh, he left.
I'll come with you.
Yeah, you will come with me, because you two, you're gonna be my deputies now, alright?
Alright.
Wait, where's my... Where the hell is it? Where's my visualizer? Oh, there it is.
You gotta buy it, right?
I bought it. I didn't see what the icon was. All right, there's no way I'm jumping over that thing. We're going this way. Also, Finley, you just freaked the hell out of me. I don't know how I feel about you anymore.
I was I'm helping.
You like thousand yards staring into a wall like you were desperately trying to find the right thing to murder me and Dave with in a terrorist menu.
I swear, I'm helping Bed and Boone set up.
I don't know.
I'll go in the traitor door right now.
No, I don't want you to die either. Because
exactly.
We
so
had
innocent.
A bad experience with that
door. We don't want to go back to that door.
I'm innocent.
All right. Hey, where the fuck does everyone go on this map? Because I've never seen more than two people. Hey, come on!
We're in the catacombs.
I can't believe how few guns there are, too.
I don't have any guns.
Yeah, I found one Mac.
Give me your gun.
No.
You can buy one in the store.
I mean,
oh,
I
here
could.
We go.
Yeah, you got a gun, Happy. There you go. Oh, Dave got a huge. He's basically.
Spot, go in there. Go in there.
Yeah, I don't want to die.
Go in there.
Huge what? You
go
in there.
I don't want to die.
It's a traitor
you're
test.
A traitor. You're a traitor. You're a traitor.
Get in there. Oh, no. I super don't trust him. Why didn't he go in?
Listen, I'm trying to do the damn Easter egg.
Oh, you're trying to do an Easter egg? Well, get in there. All right?
Yeah, I'm in it.
Get in there with the voice box.
Don't do it. Don't touch it. Don't.
Okay, if he comes out dead, you're dead.
Oh, jeez.
That's on you, Tomato.
That was you, Tomato.
Check him.
He's innocent.
Well, you can't get them all. Let's get in there and check the other guy, you know?
I don't...
He's innocent.
Okay.
Hey, Chief, I don't have a good feeling about being a deputy right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, well, no one fucking does, all right? Now come with me.
No.
Look, all right. Spot had that coming. He killed Voice Box, all right? That was like an obvious thing going on there.
I'll go first.
No.
I'll go first.
Yeah, you go first.
Wait, no, but what if he triggers it when we're coming?
Now you go next.
Across?
And if he does anything, you kill him.
I have a huge. Let's. Okay.
He does have a huge.
Okay, we're good.
Oh, we are all good.
Man, that was spooky. There are a lot of fucking traitor doors, huh?
User joined your channel.
Oh, hang on.
Are
a
we,
user just joined my channel. I'm gonna turn that off at the end of this round.
Dude, why are you? What's wrong? Guys. Why are you wounded?
Whoa, John! What's
I
going on?
Dude,
here?
I got shot by him and I killed him. One of the teeth.
You killed
show
him? All right,
body.
I want to see the body.
Body.
I got to visualize
yeah,
it. We'll
yeah, yeah.
see. We'll see if that adds up.
You calling your friends right now?
Sound real quiet, almost like you're. Oh, there's
what
a ghost here.
See?
Hey, Beryl, if John did something suspicious, roll towards him. Oh, that's suspicious.
That's so fucked.
It's a traitor. It's a traitor.
All right. So he probably did this. I don't really want to. These are active. Are these active?
No, you're good now.
Okay. I don't.
So we're good. We got one.
We got one.
We got to find the last one.
Here's
Wait
the thing.
Minute.
Is that this is getting pretty narrow now?
Yeah. Okay. Look.
Okay.
We kill Finley.
Wait. No. No. I got.
Wait.
Idea.
Behind us. Whoa. Oh. Whoa. Whoa.
It's Jimmy. Jimmy.
Got him. God, we're such good detectives. You're a team. You're gonna kill Finley.
Detect this.
You fucking psycho. Not bad. Not bad.
No, guys. Skyscraper.
I'm gonna make sure I turn off my feed while the game's
on
the game mode switching just so I don't actually show like an IP or some shit.
No, but Rooftops is a multiple skyscraper.
Oh, true.
Rooftops is a classic. Rooftops is a classic. Dear Rooftops.
My vote matters. My vote matters. My vote matters.
Okay, whatever.
John is very funny. Almost disturbingly funny, as if he has someone writing all of his content. Almost as if he's up to something. Something off about him, I don't know what it is. I don't trust him as far as I can throw him. I think, too funny. Something off. Yes. This brings back fucking memories. This is like one of the best maps, I think, on the platform. In general. One of the best. Is that a revolver? No, it's actually just a deagle. It just looks like a revolver. Hey! Hey! I can't hear John. Uh-oh. It's like... Are things wrong? I need to get near someone. Hey, can you hear me? Percussion!
Hey.
Okay, I can hear you. John wasn't saying anything. It spooked me. I don't know if, like, I bugged out.
Oh, man, this is, like, nostalgia right
it's
here.
It's real quiet, man. It's real fucking quiet out here.
This is how I like it.
Yeah. Yeah, I know what you mean, man.
I don't like you walking behind me. Well,
I was just following you.
You walk in front of me. You lead me.
Okay. Fine. Come with me. Let's go check out that guy up on the big tower that someone would kill someone with a sniper with. All right? Is that cool with you, detective?
That's cool with me.
Is that cool with you, detective?
Hey, don't give me lip. Don't give me lip.
I push into you. And I push you again.
My finger brushes against the trigger on my...
I am so fucking good at this game. It's unbelievable. Hey. Chief?
I can't get my fucking... Gary's mon... Oh, it's working. Okay, you want to...
Shweep.
it got you.
I don't know. Someone sniped me.
That's someone killed me.
Yo, percussion. Percussion. I can't believe I got away with that.
I keep getting away with it.
That's Breaking Bad.
Thank you. Yes.
When he cries.
Oh!
Yes, yes.
Whatever. I got the detective and I got another guy. So pretty much.
Okay.
Wobo can handle the rest. I got rid of the detective. He should be able to handle five schmucks, all right? I got the detective. That's like three people.
Must
right
be
there.
Nice to be alive.
I did my fucking weight, you know? What I should have done was. No, Percussion probably got hucked off, didn't he? Yeah, he's down there. So I got rid of the bodies, too.
Oh! Yeah, I saw
they'll never find any of them
over there, and he's dead now. So I don't know if he's a traitor, but I saw him try to. Well, actually, he didn't try. He tossed someone over the edge. Ow! I'm getting hurt by something.
What was that?
I want to possess the other one.
You better start talking, Barrel. I'll do it, and I'm not afraid to do it.
What the? We're getting shot at. Jimbo, turn around. Someone shot at us.
I don't even know who did shoot at them.
Hey, what? We won.
Why was it so loud? Oh my god.
What happened? What happened, Wobo?
What the fuck?
Spot led me to my death. I was a T.
Dude, I wish you guys could have seen how I took Percussion out, dude, because I'm like the greatest traitor ever known. All right.
Were you the one who threw the box?
No, I was the one who. I lured him into walking into a fucking barrel he didn't see, and I fucking blew it up behind him.
Okay, that's cool.
Like, RP pushed him.
Yeah, I was a second away from blowing you away with that revolver.
Roll pushing. I can't take it.
Yes. I would have gotten away with it, too, if it wasn't for you guys fucking telling everyone my plans, chat. You guys are always up to something.
Stay back. I'm on crack. Stay back.
You are jumpy. I don't think that stuff explodes until, like,
psycho. The
timer runs out, dude. I think we're good. Oh, no. Do you have any better guns than, like, Max?
I got an M4.
Oh. I don't like being up on this tower. We need to get out of here. Ah, dude! What? Oh, pathetic. Truly pathetic. Truly pathetic. Dude, I can't believe he... First of all, rule one of TTT chat, throw out your M16 the second you see one. Just throw it off the fucking cliff. It's better off, you know, it's better off in the trash can. The Mac is gonna win every time at almost any range. Detective! I just killed... Yo, voice box! Voice box! I just killed Dave. He was a traitor. He attacked me on the tower.
What's that noise?
Nice, congrats.
Give me like a... I don't know, like... Thanks, I guess. Okay? Yeah, I got shot by Dave. He was a traitor.
I'm yelling. I don't know if you're yelling.
Hang on one second. I killed Dave!
What?
He was a traitor! I killed Dave!
Good job! Oh my god! Why?
Who killed me? Why did they do that? Why did they kill me? Was that voice box? They didn't even check my body.
Fuck him off. Ah,
you still think attention?
Did I do that?
I think we did it.
Who killed me? I want to know. Won. Which one of you shot me?
Oh, that was me, Tomato. I couldn't resist.
Oh, you were the traitor, though. That's okay.
Yeah, I was the traitor.
I thought voice box shot.
What? No, I didn't shoot. I was the detective. What
yeah,
mean?
No, I thought you like thought what? I wasn't. I didn't actually kill a traitor.
No. My
Percussion just shoot you, and he ran off.
I was 100% the innocent guys did that.
Dude, I just can't believe. M16, throw it out. I just picked one up right now, and you know what? That's like an immediate huck it over the cliff. Like, you're better off with nothing than an M16. In this fucking game, in this game mode. Hey, you got something that isn't an M16 in there?
I think there's a shotgun or a rifle.
Nice, excellent. Yes.
Okay.
Hey, what the fuck's going on over here?
Whoa.
Hey,
everything's cool, officer.
We're just chilling out.
We're just hanging out.
Would you like to come in?
Would you like to come in?
This is our... science room.
No, I don't like this.
Yes, come in, officer.
I don't
come
like
in.
This.
Come in, officer.
We're inviting
please.
You in our house.
The door's jammed.
We jammed it.
Jammed the door. Man, he is a.
He's.
Why is jumpy?
I don't know.
I'm not even a trader. I think that kills us. I actually think one of the buttons in here, like, instantly kills both of us. You might not want to press any buttons.
Yeah.
You know, hence all, like, the fucking time bombs and stuff.
Ah!
Hey. I think Boone's thing isn't working properly.
He might need to...
Yeah, he's got an error on his voice.
I don't trust a guy who can't talk, to be honest. Like, that's usually, like, the...
A man who can't talk is usually...
A man who can't talk is usually something... Something's usually off about
Boone,
him, you know what I'm
DM
saying?
DM me.
This game, this map is so fucking scary. Like, I'm so.
This,
like,
the
so
building,
this
the, build, the building we're on can collapse. This building can collapse with
yeah,
the T's.
Can it? Like, if you go, like, a traitor has to go in there and, like, press the button in the corner,
I think.
At least back in the day, that
these
was
little
the
TNT things. And I think there's, like, places you can
hang on,
plant
put
them.
That on the ground for a second. I want to see if that actually, like, explodes if we just shoot it, like, normal. Stand yeah. back! Clear! Okay, they're safe.
Okay.
Hello?
Oh, yeah, right, look, right here. That's an X. I bet we can.
That one fell off the map. Oh wait, no it didn't. Okay. Now it fell off. He's going. Wow. Oh, look at him. Yo, percussion.
Yeah.
You should shoot thinly for like cheating.
Yeah, he's abusing.
Voice box. Oh.
Yo,
hey. Hey. God damn it, I was gonna take the shot!
Crack. What the
dude,
hell?
Dude, I heard your ass running around. I was like, why is he hurt?
You know it's a cursed TTT round, chat? When, like,
let's go.
No one,
like,
you don't see a single death.
I
nothing
it.
Happens.
I dodged it.
That's,
like,
how,
like,
that's how you know that it was cursed.
Like,
is that you never played. You basically RP'd the whole round, and then it says game over.
What are you doing?
Tindley, what did we do wrong?
Yeah, I was trying, because I tricked you. I was doing...
Oh! God, the sounds. The fucking sounds, man. Hey.
Oh, hey.
I don't think I'm
Look,
ever gonna be able to let you live down your loss against me there, dude.
I.
Yeah.
I don't want.
I hope.
Talk
I hope that.
It.
How much TTC have you played before?
Not a lot.
Okay. If you get an M16, throw it over the cliff. Like, they're the worst gun in the game.
Clearly not as much as everyone else.
Like, the Mac. Is gonna beat it every time. You know what I'm saying?
I thought you said the M16 was good.
Oh, yeah. No, it ain't. I got some bad news.
If you want to do this...
Yeah. Yeah. That is the person who totally saw me. That guy totally saw me. Alright, radar. Got my fucking armor. There's still blood. I gotta get out of here. There's blood. Dave tried to do the same thing to me, so he deserved that. A mile away, you deserve that.
Two down.
Oh, yeah. Howdy. I was gonna keep walking. Like, I'm not... That was fucked. Whoa! Whoa! So it's me and percussion right now versus Bed and Jimbles. Hey! Hey!
Why are you so quiet?
Dad!
Son of a bitch.
Nice.
I forgot that there's a radio now that you can pull out.
It was such a good call.
What are the controls for the VoIP?
You have to like pull out an alt makes you like go into whisper, talk,
on.
Or yell
yeah.
mode. And there's like a radio item now. I accidentally pulled that out instead of crowbar and you bet it made me very
The radio dumb. Item needs to be
percussion
changed.
Percussion has the RPG.
Oh my god! Yeah, percussion had that one in the bag with or without me.
Oh my god, I was amazing with the rifle. I killed so many.
Fuck you, like, Thinly.
Don't fucking GC.
Chat, I don't know if you noticed. Bed simply being alive. Yeah. I was shakier fighting Bed than anyone else in the game because there's something about Bed. He's spooky. He fucking spooks me in this game, dude. When he's like the guy I got killed in a one-on-one, I like panic.
That's why I didn't look into it yet.
He spooked me. I was like, I was shaky the second I got up to him. I was like, ooh. I want the rifle, actually. I'm gonna hang on to the rifle and the deagle. Oh, yeah. This'll do. This'll do just fine. I forget that you get a radio now for talking. Oh, wait, hang on. OP weapon. We just got an OP weapon. We just got a weapon that's far more powerful than anything else I could have in the game. Look at the spread. Yep. OP fucking weapon. Right there. Hey.
No.
I'm not crossing that. No, I stay over it. What the hell? I can't hear everyone. Hang on. Can you guys, like, talk? I can't hear everyone.
Where are we going, dude? You got a coin?
Oh, it's a distance. Okay.
Is that a fucking Bitcoin, dude?
Turn on yell. At least everyone else can hear me.
Is that a Bitcoin?
But we got a different one. Safety dance.
What's this? Yo!
Ooh!
Really? What the hell?
Dude, we gotta get out of here.
Who did that?
Who was that in there?
That was me. I tried to shoot the dynamite.
I'm getting out of here.
I'm getting the hell off of this fucking building. Don't! Right, not yet!
Wait a second.
Come over, Jimbles, or...
Jimbles, are you gonna die, man?
Wait, how do I...
Oh, my... The detective's gone! The detective's gone!
What is going on?
The detective's gone! He just fell off the goddamn building! We gotta keep moving. Ooh! I'm gonna land in the pool! That guy's fucking dead. That guy's fucking dead, man. I'm gonna hunt him down like a psycho. I'm gonna kill him. Yo, one of the guys over there just hit me with a bat.
I don't know, they're fighting. I think it was Voicebox. I killed Voicebox.
One of them hit me with a bat and launched me into the pool. You saw that, Bed? Did you see my jump?
Dude, did you land?
I landed it in the pool, baby. I got into the pool.
How
all
right,
fuck, you died. We already.
That guy, shoot pretty much anyone over there. I'd say honestly.
Went to your funeral.
Yeah, I was there.
If you see someone over there, honestly, like, I don't know.
Guys, stop.
Sounds like something a traitor would say.
Hang on. Let me walk over. I'm gonna check Voicebox's ID.
Okay, check him. Okay? Check him out.
Cause someone over here hit me with something. If it wasn't Spot,
someone over here was shot.
Innocent. Let me check. Was Voicebox on like the roof?
Oh, here he is.
It was none of them. I don't know where. Where's Voicebox's body?
It was none of them.
Where's Voicebox's body? I didn't see him anywhere in here.
I killed Dave.
Okay, I'm gonna go down there. Ow! You're probably the traitor, and I only have 5 HP.
Why did you guys shoot at me for no reason?
We killed Voicebox, yeah, whatever. And then you killed
I everybody. If I...
Look, I just tried to home run the
why
shit.
Why'd you shoot me? I just was on top of a tower.
No, Bed.
I got killed by a wall, but it wasn't
Boone bad. One AFK.
Bed, I thought you shot me.
Yeah, Boone's a god.
Chief, if you believe me, I was going to shoot you,
you
and I actually,
just,
I had trigger discipline. I did not.
God bless you.
Wobble, find the next round.
God, fuck, because I saw the baseball bat.
Okay, I will. I just sat there with the
innocence while who was it that hit me with the bat then? Was it Voicebox?
Oh, that was me. Yeah,
dude, I landed in the fucking pool.
I know, fuck you. I can't believe it.
Yeah, that's pretty fucked up.
I absolutely killed it.
God, I'm so fucking good at gaming, chat. You guys know this. Alright, I don't always make it to the end. But I always find the traitor. Alright? I always get to the bottom of it. Better than anyone. I get to the bottom of it. I find out who it is. Tomato's terrified of Bed. Bed is a very good liar. And he has a perfect poker face. Or voice, I guess. And it's that he always sounds like a psycho. So, like, you know. Yes. Yes, this will do. For some reason, quick swap for my... thing doesn't work all the way. Who's my... Oh, it's Dave. Where's fucking dead? Where's this? This secret door. Bed over there.
User disconnected from your channel.
Hey, man.
User joined your channel.
How do I get down here? Hey. Oh!
Shit.
Are you okay?
Yep, I almost fucking thought I died.
Like I've worried Dave's already dead. Like, it's already Dave to do something. I'm much better when I've got, like, something to, you know, an action to take. I've got 4 minutes to make my move. Here comes Bed again. And when Bed gets up here, I'm gonna knock him off like a psycho. That'll be real easy because we're all alone. Unless he doesn't come over here. He may not. At which point I have to figure out a whole new plan, because honestly, my plan sort of revolves around getting rid of Bed first. Hey guys! Hey!
Hey, we're doing something cool.
What are you guys doing? Oh, they're... Hey! Hey! They're not in yell mode, so I can't hear them. Down there. Hey, Dave. I can't hear him either. Am I, like, crazy?
Tomato. Wait. Why are you hurt?
Huh? Because I've been falling.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
God, you... Yeah. See, I just fell again for 61 damage.
You fell full 61?
I just fell and dropped to 61.
All right, Tomato, I feel like I can trust you. I'm making you my second deputy.
Are we both deputies?
You're both deputies.
Oh, my God.
I feel good about this.
That means you can like, judicially kill anybody you want now. If you see somebody, like, see Jimmy over there...
We need to go.
Go.
It's over.
No.
Dave, fucking... Wow. Dave, you pulled that trigger way too fucking fast, bud.
Nice.
We could have totally ran with that for 4 minutes. He just gave us a clear to do whatever the fuck we wanted, and you just killed him.
He
said kill whoever you want.
Wait, Dave, we're gonna win.
I'm sorry.
You threw it out!
Sorry, I'm a content streamer. You know how it is.
I like gave a you content. The world, Dave.
Dude, we could have run with so that bad. For so long, dude. When Percussion said that, dude, I had fucking... The lights in my eyes lit up. Dude, that fucking... When he said that, the lights in my eyes lit up for the first time in 1,000 years. But I did get the best flick shot headshot you've ever fucking seen.
It was, the timing was too perfect with, you can kill whoever you want, and I couldn't resist
Dave,
anymore.
You gotta remember, with this many people, it's less about timing, more about fucking, like, raw strategy, alright?
Okay.
Okay, that means if you were the traitor right now, it would be excellent timing to fucking shoot me while I get near this fucking cliff right here, and huck my body off the fucking thing.
I'm not the traitor, you know? So it's okay.
I believe you, because
do
I don't...
Do I believe?
Why do we both have, like, the... Do you have a... Deagle?
Yeah.
Because right now you have a revolver cock, like a magnum dong. Like, literally.
I have... Wait, like...
Yeah, look down at my cock.
Oh.
Yeah.
Ah.
Dude, look how big this grenade is.
What the...
It's not you, your grenade! He's a traitor! I can't move! I couldn't remember. I didn't see who it was. I think it was Thinly.
I'm so sorry.
I... Did you die too?
Yeah.
I was like trying to yell as I fell down to like other people.
I flew way too far.
Yeah, chat, this is just... I had to stream this tonight. This is like... It's just fucking so much fun. Playing it with the guys. Like, it's just... Been like back to back to back, just really fun. And like the rounds are going fast enough that it's not like fucking awful.
I knew
if you die.
Fucking watching.
It's Bed. Oh, that's looking like Bed bananas, huh?
Yeah. What was that?
What killed me and Dave?
Something. I think he just killed Sput with something huge. I saw like a big bullet.
That's
I
a penis.
Knocked off, yeah.
Yeah, that's his. Oh, he's got a fucking. Penis. He's got a super gravity gun.
I don't know what half of the traitor things are right now, dude. Like, I just, like, autopilot to armor and radar because I'm, like, scared.
I put him in and I don't even know him.
Ooh, Bed took a hit there.
It's from VoiceBox. He's all the way out here.
VoiceBox is, like, our only hope. Oh, Bed's got an M16. He's fucking dead, dude. He needs a different
weapon. Final round of the third series. We're going to have Bed Banana here. He's going to be underneath the penis building. He's going to be using those nuts.
Well, John, as defense here, this is a popular strat.
Oh. We've seen in the penis building that many a kill has happened this season, and we are hoping to see even more at the end here.
Loads of kills. Huge loads. Coming out of the nuts. Oh, shit.
Looks like he's going for a bird play here.
Yeah, that pigeon's probably going to come in clutch. We've seen it happen in the past.
Voice is gone.
God, I missed every single shot on his fucking head.
Now he's going back to the penis building. Is Boone gonna get the shot off? Oh, he
is
missed.
He huck a discombobulator at him.
I think he's like a Newton launcher thing.
Oh, that almost got him, dude.
He's got a pigeon, dude.
They know. They know.
Gosh, I.
Oh.
The claw.
Oh!
Oh!
I wanted to do that.
Jesus.
Do not
how
use
come
the
Percussion
box?
Has a vac band that's 15 days old? Is anybody going to talk about that? He had a vac band 15 days ago. We're just going to keep letting this
Percussion?
Actually, you know, I was looking at Tomato's account. He's got a vac
band. Oh, you guys don't need to talk about that, all right?
Here we go. Okay.
Don't use the pigeon bomb. It gets stuck on your screen, and you can't see half your screen.
Because it looks stuck on you when you use it.
Voice
so.
Box yeah. is missing every shot against a guy who is legally blind, huh? That's a bad look, Chet. That's a bad look. We should all pick on him when we see him next for that one. Bed couldn't see, and he couldn't fucking kill him. It's sad.
Get out of my way.
Okay, asshole. What's your problem?
I have a mission. I gotta go.
Of course. No, I know what your mission is. I'm coming with you. I'll protect you. Unless I see a red text on my screen around 30, around 3, 2, 1.
Protect me. You can't kill
tomato,
me.
Tomato.
I'm the detective. It's cool.
Tomato, look at this.
Wait, hang on. Wait, okay.
Look. Dead body.
Ah, yes.
I'm going to do it.
It was Chief? Did he just jump off?
Are you fucking kidding me right now?
What?
Trying to push me off this building? On this building?
I shoved you.
Bed,
was
why
not
are you pushing
push.
Me?
Why are you pushing him right now? Oh, you're in big fucking trouble, Bed. You're in big fucking trouble. You're coming with me downtown. Come on.
Listen.
You're coming with me. Big fucking trouble. All right? Unless someone else distracts me in the next couple of seconds before I bring you in. Hey.
Hey. Where's Bed?
Bed ran away from you. I think he's avoiding you.
What is up with my? You sick fuck. You think I'm a? My Deagle's invisible. What is up with my?
It goes to your cock. It goes to your penis.
You gonna blow my brains out or what?
No.
Get it over with. I'm over it.
I will simply observe if you do that. For the record, I will not immediately react.
Did you push me off the building knowing that I would come back, or did you not know? Yes. I know. Somebody just got sniped off the tower?
Dave, why are you hurt?
Someone shot me.
Someone shot you?
Yes.
Is it because you shot them?
No, I didn't shoot anyone. I was coming
Where'd
up here.
Where'd you get
here.
Shot?
Where was it?
I don't
it?
Know. I was standing here and someone
Hang
shot
on, I just saw someone scamper over here that I don't recognize. Hey, scamper! Jimbles? What are you doing? Why are you scampering?
Because I heard a loud explosion.
Who's that?
Yeah,
it was him. It was him.
Traitor.
He was a traitor.
I knew it.
Yeah, we
it.
Got him. We got him right where we want him. You can't scamper like that and not see the repercussions. Hey, you guys scampering over there?
No, I was tampering. Because
we saw another guy that was scampering. We took care of him and he was a traitor, all right?
I'm not a scamper.
You're
not
scampering, are you?
I'm
scampering.
Scampering.
Oh, who shot that? Who actually shot that guy?
Wait.
Go inside! Push it! There's someone scampering out there! Hey, do you see him?
It was Spud.
Spud?
I'm thinking
chicken bomb!
What?
Chicken bomb!
It's below you! Bed, run! Look out for Spud. If you see Spud, kill him on sight. Bed, you gotta get out of there, man! Come on!
Who's this, Dave?
That's Dave. Alright, so we're killing Spud on sight, yeah?
Yeah.
Where is he? He's on the other side of the map.
We'll get him. Oh, we'll get him, all right. Probably looping with us. We're probably like gonna either run into him or he's on the other side of the map for like the rest of the game. I gotta kill him. Where the hell's everyone else? I got coughed so bad, but I can't while I'm doing this. I got a game. He might be luring us to like the trader building. I don't really want to go on that thing. Dave! No! Dave! Dave's the last traitor. I didn't realize we were up to three traitors now.
Okay, don't
damn you!
I didn't realize another person joined. I thought it was still two traitors.
We're going to Resident Evil 2.
College.
We went to college yesterday.
Yeah. I've been waiting for Resident Evil 2 for
all right, let's go to Resident Evil 2.
We got
to
do this.
Yeah, literally weeks.
Oh, Airbus, dude. Airbus.
I thought I played you guys till the end.
Dave, I knew it was you.
I didn't realize there could be three traitors yet. I didn't know how many people we had.
Who shot me in the head?
I don't know, but you were scampering. You had it coming to you, man.
The first
I'm not scampering. You were scampering the whole fucking time up there.
You're a liar.
Who saw me come out of the room and shoot me? Because...
Never scamp.
Look, I called it from the very beginning of the round that it was Sput. I just saw him. He was sus as fuck.
Sput X.
Scamperers get shot. Yeah, chat. I mean, like, come on, chat. You guys saw Jimbles in the back, right? You guys saw him, like, fucking, like, dipping behind the box? That is the most suspicious shit, not walking up to a big pack of people. Like, going around the big pack is extremely weird in this game. Like, you want to stay as close to other people as possible every time.
Hey, you guys like piss.
It's obvious.
Who's asking?
Where do we keep? You know where do we keep the guns in this place?
Mr. X is huge, but Jimmy, you're gonna look real small to Mr. X.
Hey, over here!
Jimmy, how tall are you?
Oh, yeah, I found something, Spud.
What is it, boy?
I found some sort of vent system in this building. Takes us to the.
I'm not gonna. This is. Oh God, this is a kill room.
This is
you
a kill
lured
room.
Me to my death.
I don't. I mean, neither of us. We got 30 more seconds to find out which one of us lured who, Spud. All right.
All right. Well, I just found a gun, so if it's me, man, you.
Is what you believe.
What if we...
Just hang out?
What if, like, even if, you know, we had our differences, what if we came together,
Spud,
right?
Like, I hate this kind of stuff when you, like, we say we're going to trust each other. I just say, if one of us is a traitor, we just kill the other one right away. Like, I don't want to fucking beat him.
I was just going to shoot you in the head either way.
If I was a traitor, I would have fucking gunned you down with this MAC-10 in, like, 5 seconds, all right? So I think we can trust each other, yeah?
I think, yeah, unless we're both traitors and we don't know it.
I feel like we'd know it.
But what if we're, like, sleeper agents, right?
Then I feel like that's something we'd find out later. I mean, like, we can't, like, judge each other based off of sleeper agents.
That's true. What do you think about this guy?
I don't know. I think we blame the next person that comes down as if they did it. Yeah, bring him with us. Where do we fucking go? This map is confusing.
I don't know. Is this even... Are we even...
I don't think this is a way to go. I think that's, like, a dead end. We gotta go this way. God, dude, if we found someone down... Hey!
Why don't you stop right there?
Yeah, we found that guy.
You know what you fucking did.
What did I do? Say it to me.
Why don't you put your hands up?
You put your goddamn hands up.
I'm gonna assume that I'm putting my hands up right now.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What was this guy's name?
That was Jeff.
Jeff?
So you did know him.
You knew him, huh? That's a bad fucking answer there.
I'm very distraught at what I'm seeing here.
You don't look distraught.
Matter of fact...
I don't look distraught.
Matter of fact, I can't tell what you look like at all. You're always wearing that mask.
Well, you guys are too.
How can you prove that? Spot, what am I wearing?
Why is Jeff dead?
Why is Jeff dead, Spot?
Why don't you go ahead and tell us, Jimmy?
About what? What would you like to know? Tell you what?
Well, think about it this way, Jimmy. You were the last person on shift with him. He doesn't make it home at night. He never made it out of the fucking facility, did he? And you know why, don't you?
No, Spud, I don't know why. And I'd really
whoa, Chief!
Does.
Chief, do you know who this is?
Some sort of zombie.
Some sort of zombie. He checks out. He doesn't know him.
Jimmy,
this isn't
however,
looking good for you, Jimmy.
What do you mean? I know Jeff. Jeff's my boy.
New.
I'm
he's
very
new
upset.
Jeff. This guy,
what?
Sorry, Chief, let me fill you in. This guy totally killed fucking Jeff here. I'm trying to bring him in.
Jimmy, you sick fuck.
I know.
Something like that. Katana!
Ah! was it really both of them? Spot both of them. Was it both of them? Are we seriously
you
that bad?
Guys got freaking played.
What the fuck happened? Why are we so indecisive?
Because the RP.
I hope
Boone, you almost got away
Katana.
With it. You just said. You,
no,
was
no way.
You said,
from
Halo, I don't know.
I love
Halo. Dude,
well, I almost beat Chief, too. We almost got him.
I was trying to line up a shot on your head, but you were moving around.
So jumpy, I missed
it. I literally one-two'd those motherfuckers.
As the shot of the round,
fuck.
I was like, I think
I
the detective said,
wait,
I trust you, Chief, and I said, I don't, and he killed me. Like, straight away.
Right here.
Okay.
That's a lot of people still alive.
Bodies
are you hiding?
So funny.
Well, I wasn't hiding, I got lost!
Are they also doing dead zombie RP?
30 seconds are up, what does that mean?
This map is fucking gargantuan, chat. Holy fucking hell. This is a hefty map.
See that? It sounds suspicious.
Why did it say 30 seconds are up?
Listen, whatever you see over here...
Ooh, shotgun.
Oh, it's because of handcuffs. Handcuffs last 30 seconds.
I still trust you. I still trust you.
If I give you...
What's going on? Dude, this is where Mr. X comes to fucking kill you. I remember this like it was yesterday. And this is the room where, like, he's still chasing after you. And he's really scary. And you're like, yeah! You, like, close the door and then you get to save your game.
Blue herb.
I think that's for an Easter egg.
Are you poisoned?
God.
Did you come out of the woodworks?
No, they're
even
I wish I knew what just happened on their end.
John, I hear werewolves.
What? I hear them too, Jimmy. Come here.
Who's the last
down
fucking?
Here,
it's gotta be Bed. I bet it's Bed. Bed's like separate from everyone. He's probably the traitor. I got a feeling it's Bed.
Hey, what the fuck?
Oh, never mind.
Who was it?
Never mind.
What the fuck?
Wrong again.
What just happened?
Oh,
so
valiant attempt to start tossing blame for Jeff between the three of you like hot potato. I wanted to see how far I could take it.
Dude, going from we killed Jimmy to like,
dude,
hey, Dave,
instantly. TTT
Dave,
is so high octane, and since everyone has the ability to kill everyone, there's so little. I care so little if I fucking die early.
Insider
trading.
Cause like it's
wait,
all so
say?
Active
guys,
the whole fucking time.
Of what Ben said.
Like I don't give a fuck.
KOS Dave. KOS
it's just
Dave.
Goofy.
Dave.
KOS
Dave.
Dave.
I'm gonna KOS
Dave.
Where's Dave at?
I need a gun. I need a gun. I'm like running because I need a gun really badly. I don't want to be the guy without a gun. When stuff goes down. Hey man.
Hey.
Now.
Hey, you want to stay together?
Yeah, I mean, like, here's the thing though. I always make a deal. And that's that we don't
okay.
We don't deceive each other. If one of us pops up with a red text right now, we just fucking kill the other one like right away. Let's not waste any time.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
Hey,
you did it for him.
No. Well, I asked. I prefer
something?
It that way.
Yeah,
I don't like being
together.
Betrayed. I need to know who I can trust early.
Here. God damn it.
Maybe though. Actually, this is a good chance. Now I can go to the bathroom. I wish I could like. You can't set the game to follow people. Oh yes, I can.
Oh my.
Who do you guys want to follow?
What the fuck?
Let's follow our killer.
I'm sorry.
Let's follow
Betty,
the detective. All right, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
And this gun's an error, and it lights people on fire.
Oh.
That hurts so bad.
I'm not sure Justin's just spell innocent.
Am I okay?
Can you spell innocent?
You're okay.
He's so hot right now. At least find a dude to help.
Oh my god. No, he's there. He's there. He's there.
Alright, who's Colin? Who's Lenny? Who's Lenny?
I'll be.
Hello.
I am. You know.
Rich and clear.
One of
Colin. My name's Colin.
Holy.
Hey
Homer.
Hey Homer.
That's a banned item.
Pretty much. Hey Homer. Hey Homer.
Wait. Excuse me.
I couldn't let you get away, voice.
You need to find the
Oh, Jesus.
I can't believe Tomato let me kill him.
Hey,
what happened to him? What happened to him? Where is he? Did he die?
Hey, Homer. Hey, your Homer. Wife killed me, Homer. I mean, wait,
Homer.
I'm Lenny.
Hey, Homer. She killed us.
Is voice box still alive?
Marge killed us, Homer.
Voice box,
yeah.
If you can hear me, I forgive
Holy.
You.
Okay.
Thank you. I'm very sorry.
I
you told me to do it and Spud was staring
scorcher,
at you, so I had to make sure that I did.
Like I know.
They killed Tomato!
They killed me. You see that? They just found my body after what you did.
Look at this. Look at what the mess you made. You could have just lied, to be honest.
I shot you twice.
You know how fucked it would have been if you lied? You had a perfect out.
It would have really fucked. I shouldn't have, but Spud was going to kill you. I saw it in his eyes. He looked right at you.
Yeah, Spud Gamers, dude. He would have taken me out. Definitely prefer it to you, I think.
Yeah, I'm glad it was me. Sorry I had to shoot you twice and then, you know, stun you almost.
I was so shocked I didn't even bother trying to shoot back. I don't think I was touching the mouse when you killed me.
Dude, Spud's trained every round.
Spud signed to TTT that he downloaded custom skins for his own computer to see.
That doesn't shock me.
He has a golden
Spud's
deagle.
Pretty good. Spud gets it.
You can tell because he only RP'd for like 3 seconds before blowing our heads off.
Yeah, he was like. Hey, homie! Alright, pew pew!
Yeah, I mean, you gotta have someone like that to move the rounds along, though, so I don't have an issue with it.
He's like the wild
guy. Hello? He's running in a circle, though. He's passed my body like 4 times now.
Hello?
In the basement.
Hello? Percussion!
Another excellent RP! Oh!
God, dude.
No, dude, I couldn't.
Where's John? Oh, he's
if he cuts around this corner, dude, it's over.
Oh, yeah.
John, poor Boone is blaming himself for using the F4.
The champ!
Damn, I still thought Spud was still alive. I was just going. I thought I could trick. Couldn't trick.
Bruh moment.
Six kills.
That's what I get for trying to make content.
Content, man. Content.
Fuck you, Boone's the content killer.
Dude, I'm sorry. I'm making content too, dude.
I was fucking with you.
I'm making the content too. I'm listening to the Crow soundtrack.
You're freaking content kamikaze, bro.
Content, more like
content.
It.
Content.
Yeah, content.
Well, who said that?
Who said?
Why would you say that?
Admin, help us. Please.
Admin.
Yes. I'm an admin. What's up?
Admin.
Someone said one of the bad words.
Come.
Hey.
Do /admin and report it that way, or go in the create a forum account. Tomato.
Yeah, you need to.
I got it. I got it.
You need to write an essay along with it too, with proof.
It says I have to donate, become like a founder to be able to do that.
You ever gonna say it again? You gonna say it again?
Huh? What'd I say?
You gonna say another cuss word on stream? You gonna ruin anyone else's the content?
Shut the boob!
Wait, who is it, Deagle?
Wait, was it the Australian hello? Which one was it?
Started with a C and I think ended with like a hard T.
Get out of the buy menu.
Oh yeah, the Australian hello.
Get out of the fucking buy menu.
You get out of the buy menu.
Watch him, Tomato.
I'm watching him.
Watch me.
I'm watching
you
like
look,
a goddamn hawk. He just threw his gun away. I think that means he's buying a bigger one, man.
Watch
I think that means he doesn't have space for the gun anymore that he just threw away.
I'll smash this right now. I'll throw it on the ground.
Don't do that.
That's explosive.
That was extremely expensive. And that wasn't even ours.
You see these files?
That's it.
I see them.
Finley, I'm taking this away from my desk. This is going in my office.
No, that's mine.
No, it.
Oh, look, nice files.
Stop. Look at what he's a menace today. I don't know what got into him.
Well, you know what? Here's your reward, Finley. It's mine now. I'm gonna go fucking prop surf with it.
Yeah. Yeah, you need to wipe the tears.
Give me that.
I want to play with something too.
Say please. Yeah, exactly.
Man, this is really rambunctious, guys. This is the sort of stuff that when it's either gonna say the game's over or we're gonna leave, and there's gonna be 20 dead bodies outside. You guys know that, right? Did you hear that? I think I heard Chief scream.
Here.
You need something to drink, Tomato.
Oh, thank you. Can I have it?
Look, it's a bomb.
Voice box. Spell innocent backwards. Spell innocent backwards.
Ooh, that's metagaming.
Wait, are we gonna be doing that? I can't do that. I gotta leave the server if we're gonna start spelling on stream.
Yeah, that sounds awful.
Please, fucking God, can we not do that test?
TNECONNI.
Hey, you want a sip?
Hey, can you guys hear me?
Why are you hurt, Dave?
Dave, why are you hurt? That's awfully strange.
I hopped into a hole. Check this out.
Whoa.
Where'd all these people come from?
Dave, why are you hurt?
Because I fell into a hole.
Why, Chief, why are you hurt? That's really odd.
He just shot me.
Yeah, well, can you prove it, man?
You remember all here.
I was only looking at you because you were freaking me out, man.
You did.
Oh, yeah, something off about that. Hang on. Okay, I'd go after voice box. If I have an idea that it might be voice box.
Poor Chief. Poor Chief.
Voice box. You're going to make me really angry now.
Is anyone says it's safe to come out yet?
Wait, Ben, over here. Ben. Yeah. Follow the blood trail. Find the clues.
Chief, I mean, Dave. Dave, what? We know we're innocent. Drop the deagle.
Ah, it's him! It's him! I knew it! I fucking didn't believe it! I didn't want to believe he was down there! I didn't want to believe he was down there, but I fucking sensed it, man!
Okay. I just don't want...
They didn't hear me die?! Fucking assholes were like RPing up there.
It's a real bitch.
Please don't say that word.
Please stop, Chief. Cuss one more time. See what happens, okay?
Fuck.
Stop it.
Ow, my ears.
Stop it. Ow.
Cover your ears.
Dave.
Thank God.
Bed in like a trade. Is that a trader room bed's in or what?
What the fuck? Wait, what the fuck is going on?
He's like a super armory.
Do you see Percussion and Jimmy right now?
Oh.
Oh my god.
So wait, I'm really trying.
Wait, was he? Are there three?
No, he's definitely moaning in the other room.
Okay, good.
It's still binding. Yeah, I can't.
I'm really trying to reset something.
Christ, you okay?
Just like in that game!
Yeah.
Oh.
This is it. Ben's dead.
Yeah.
Yeah, these RPGs are fucked, chat. If they hit someone with these, they will fucking die.
Where is everyone?
I just want to know why you guys chase me.
That's like, the RPGs are actually like OP right now. They come with three fucking shots. They're ridiculous right now in the game. Probably the best trading weapon in the thing. I've been avoiding them. But they get three shots. Yeah, you get three fucking missiles each.
We sit over here and we wait and they will show up.
That's true.
God, that's broken. So a lot of the stuff in this is broken, but like we're not playing competitive DDE. We're playing out of fun, so who gives a fuck, you know?
Oh yeah, just turn around and I'll shoot you.
No, I said turn around and I'll shoot you.
Wait.
I didn't say the shoot you part, but he turned around and didn't move and missed the shot.
Chubbuck. Look at the design on that wheelbarrow.
Son of a bitch, they got him.
Let's see how this plays out, Chad.
Wait, so can only dead hear each other? Is that the way this
works? Yeah, we can hear each other.
Okay, that's awesome.
Yeah, it's like way better than every.
Who's the other
like,
T? Percussion?
Every way. Maybe.
No, it's sort of up for debate.
You hear us.
Well, they both have
yeah,
RPGs.
I'm still not sure about that. I'm still not sure about the T radio, though. Yeah, about the T radio?
Can
not
they
really
see
sure.
the T radio when you're holding it?
Hey,
I think they can.
Percussion.
What the fuck?
That's what. But I don't know if you need to be holding it to do
you
it.
You gotta yell. I can't.
You have to be holding it, I think. Because I don't think there's another button.
Do you think now that I said we just want to talk, they'll come out and talk?
They probably will.
Where are the other guys?
One's in a vent.
Ben's hiding in a vent. Button and Finley are fucking RPing right now.
This is great.
They're walking.
They don't have to do anything.
We got 3 minutes just to like hang out, basically.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Wait.
Oh my god.
Here it comes.
Oh my god.
Hey,
oh my god.
We just want to talk. That's
I keep
it.
Talking
I like how everybody
god.
Looks the same.
Oh,
it just looks
doing,
so
oh
weird.
Oh my god. They're doing the
these
oh
guys
my god.
Ready
bit.
For this.
Oh no, they're about to get fucking blown away.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Where did Ben go? What happened to Ben?
Dave, I'm the one who blew out your brains, dude, when you were fighting Charborg.
Why did you do that?
Because I thought you had an op out.
I can't believe you two were RPing up there when I got killed by voice box. I cannot believe it.
Oh my god.
I helped you, Charborg, and then I realized he was innocent, and I'm like, oh no.
Oh,
look,
so
you got to admit, it was an impressive shot.
Oh, ooh. You can never turn.
Up,
you can never.
Up,
you always gotta check behind you.
Literally
man.
Just smacked him in
the
face
this
with one
the,
bullet.
White jacket convention.
Yeah, it was
white
sort of
jacket,
fucked.
Oakley's.
I need a gun. I'm with help. I need a gun. I'm with Spawn. I don't have a gun. Help!
are you screaming for help? Help!
Help! I need a gun! Alright, we cool. We all cool now.
We cool?
We cool. We all cool. For now.
I got a feeling it's about to get real uncool.
Yeah, I mean, it's almost guaranteed gonna... hang on, how do I RP walk?
Alt, I think? That's what
you,
it is
you might
me.
Have to rebind it.
Alt is definitely, like, in-game VoIP
wackiness.
You
can rebind it with the Gmod.
Right, I'm gonna be honest, I don't trust you guys as far as I can throw you to fucking okay. Go to my binding options right now.
I don't want to RP walk. So.
I'm gonna, like, keep weaving back and forth. But no. Dave? Dave, over here
huh?
For a second? Over here. Over here. Right now.
Tomato, are you gonna kill me?
No, I just watched. Finley was just like staring into the fucking corner. He was like, he got into a corner to make it look like he wasn't buying something from the buy menu. I know he just fucking bought a trader item.
I believe that.
We need to get
I don't
away
know much
him.
About buying in meta, but I believe that.
We gotta stay away from that guy. He's bad. He's bad for us. Wait! Can we get in there?
Up in
Fuck,
here?
We can't. I thought maybe we could like squeeze underneath like the floorboards. You're almost obscured enough that if I was walking. No, I'd see you so clearly and I'd just fucking
okay,
kill you if I saw
mind.
You. Like, if I saw you right there, I'd fucking murder you. I wouldn't hesitate for a goddamn second. We're good! I thought it was you, Dave! I was about to shoot you!
What just happened?
Is that a C4?
Bed, like, came in like a fucking, like, motorcycle. Just mowed down two traitors after they killed me.
Like a motorcycle?
Literally like a motorcycle, like a Harley.
Where'd that C4 come
through
from?
Connector out Ivy.
I don't know.
Fucking
sorry,
sideways.
I turned on.
I picked a bad spot to run, I guess. When do we get to vote for a new map? Because this one freaks me out.
I'm scared.
Four more rounds.
This one scares me. Oh, welcome. Yes.
Hey, can you give me your gun?
No. For what am I giving you, like my Mac for your pistol?
It's a good trade. That probably sucks. That gun.
Yeah, it doesn't. Ah, that was epic. That was like a fucking gamer moment right there. Ah, that was epic. I'm like fucking. That's like edgy fucking teenager, like 12-year-old shit. It doesn't. Ah, one-liner. Yeah, baby. I gotta get out of here. I gotta get, like, out of this zone. Hello? Oh, hey.
Jeez.
Fucking Jesus, bed. You scared the fuck out of me.
Oh, my God.
I fell down the vents again. It's like the fucking basement thing.
Yeah.
How you been?
I came down here to hang out.
Came down here to
Follow
hang
me.
Out? Yeah. Where are we going?
You'll see. Alright, you take this thing.
Okay.
Fuck it, you can't move it.
I'm sorry. And so the pile grows yet again. One more added to the same spot as the other. I'm one of the best. Who's my other traders? Boone Charborg? Alright. Can't get up. Oh, I can't. Ugh! Help! Help! There's been some things going on I need to fucking tell someone about. Hello?
Hey,
what?
Anyone want to come into my office?
Hey,
what's up? Hey, I need you to find the officer, bring him back here. He has to send the TPA report
really
on my
low.
Fucking desk, like now.
Like the officer? Like the detective or what?
Yeah, I need the detective here right now.
No,
he's supposed to have the
just
report
the
in by fucking 9 p.m. I haven't seen it all day.
Hey, man, I think the... The detective's confirmed dead. I don't think he's coming.
Oh, fuck. I was doing this whole bit waiting.
Yeah, he's been dead for a while now.
Okay, well, never mind. We're gonna... All right, fuck it. Hey, you! Stop running.
What are you doing?
I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know who I am.
You're freaking me out, Boone. I don't know what your deal is right now.
I'm neurotic.
Yeah, I can tell. You're, like, really jumpy.
I'm non-stop. I just drank caffeine for the first time in like 2 months.
So how you been doing?
I drank
green headband.
Do you hear that? Hello?
Up top. Dap me.
This fucking... I don't know where I ever am.
Wait, someone just fell out over here.
Hello? I just want to see, like, another person other than Boone.
Hey, voice.
I've been walking around alone just here.
Thank fucking God you're here. Boone's on caffeine today.
Gotta go.
Hey! Hey!
Tomato?
It's what?
Admin, he's doing it sideways.
Tomato, wait, why are you...
I just watched Boone fucking kill some guy. I'm just saying what I just saw.
We're gonna go. Okay, everybody, come on.
How'd
let's
he
go
kill
investigate.
Him? How'd he kill him?
He just blew his fucking brains out. He says he's on like He says he's on caffeine
today.
Come
on, Tomato. Come on, Tomato. Yeah, we're gonna go check. We're gonna
okay,
go
he's right up here.
What is Wobo doing? I don't like Wobo following us like that. Look at him.
I'm throwing Boone under the bus because he's already a fucking.
Voice box is dead too.
Just shot a voice box. I was like right here. He started going on about fucking thing and they ran that way. CNA just did it again! Did you fucking hear that?
Oh my fucking lord.
It happened again.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, why
no way!
Dude, I love-
Boone,
I
because, Boone, because so me, if I got them I looking another way, it was gonna be real easy for me and Charborg, man. It was like, it was the good play. You were fine.
I think I watched
you
someone
put me down,
die.
Man.
I
you
trust
me down.
Your head is a murder.
I'm sorry, Ben. You,
you
found my body. I'm the last
what
guy.
Was traitor.
What was I supposed to
I've
do?
I've been a traitor twice now.
Spot is traitor 4 out of 5 times.
Man, I track
true.
Super good.
That's
I do not
true.
Track super
that's
good,
a real
chat.
Fact.
That wasn't me tracking. That was me holding D. I was walking along him. I wasn't moving my mouse.
Voting to rock.
I have a terrible tracking skill. I'm really bad at tracking. I'm like a shaky, I got a shaky hand. I can walk left and right to follow someone pretty well. Yeah. I will say this though. I would say I'm a fairly competent trader. I think I usually make pretty good traitorous decisions. Throwing Boone under was the good call.
T-N-E-C-O-N-N-I.
Okay, that's meta. You can't do that.
Because he was jumpy. He didn't seem like he was like already playing like a psycho.
And I was like, all right. Why am I
yeah, but,
so telling everyone that he did it.
Why is my HUD red?
When there was really no way to prove anything, so. Was just going to make them all confused and jumpy. It was the play.
Here, we'll do the traitor test.
Dave? Congratulations on your badge.
What?
I said congratulations on your badge.
Dave,
thank
press
you
Z.
So much.
Hey, I just had a gun fall into my hands through a door.
Z. I just
yeah.
pressed Z and
I'm
I used all of my ammo in this gun.
What is
this,
George W. Bush?
What did you trick him into doing? What did you just do?
Right
pressing
now,
Z
everyone...
ejects your magazine.
By pressing Z.
I'm not gonna kill
Z.
You, but that's fucked up and you just ruined Dave's entire round, so you should
you
apologize.
Ruined my one goodbye, you Spot. I might do it. I might kill you.
The server's like breaking down. I don't know what's going on right now. Everyone's a little jumpy. Is everyone else like lagging out a little bit?
Yeah,
I
thought that was just
me.
Okay, it seems like the server might be lagging a little.
Server is having some issues, I think.
Server is.
Okay, no one panic. Everyone just get into a corner and stand there and aim at each other.
Everyone get into a pile.
Get into a corner and aim at another person. If you hear a gunshot, just start shooting.
Oh my god,
yeah.
Dave.
Oh my
god. Dave is shooting.
Not that one! Wait, Dave is shooting.
Firing line, guys. Firing line.
Over there.
Firing line.
Everyone, go
firing
over
line.
To. Yeah. If anything other than
Dave
comes around that corner, you shoot it.
Line.
All right. Anything other than Dave.
You guys.
Whoa! Yeah, that's Dave.
It's an advanced firing line.
PG over here. Why don't you come pick it up? All right.
Dibs.
No. What the fuck?
I want it. Come on.
All right. Reverse.
I'm gonna add this to the firing line.
The corner. Tomato came around the corner.
Yeah. No, that's me. That's me. That's me. That's me.
He has an RPG,
right.
He has an RPG!
Tomato.
I have an RPG, but it's for the other side, it's fine! It's fine, it's all fine. Man, this server is breaking down.
I don't know what happened to it, it just fucking...
Well, if we switch maps next round, it'll probably fix itself.
Probably.
It's probably like a physics bug in the map somewhere. Right.
Type RTV.
I didn't even get to shoot it! I'm not friends with them anymore. I'm not friends with any of them anymore.
It was percussion the whole time?
I should have. When I walked around that corner with that RPG, I thought about just shooting all of you with it. You know that, right? I was like, ooh, you're so fucking easy.
I would have allowed that.
But I never kill as an innocent. That's like.
You should have.
It's an honor rule, dude. You can't.
That's
you can't.
You're like Batman, dude. You
gotta take advantage of that ping.
Second you start killing as an innocent, you go down the slippery slope and you never come back.
You're no better than them.
Yeah.
Now somebody else get on boots.
No one's finding these four. Percussion is never finding these four.
It's on you.
I was literally about to make a deal that we just lost anyone that walks around that corner.
I was going to tell
them. That'd be pretty fucking rad.
He's going to turn on.
If you had, I would have done it. Without hesitation. I would have.
I wouldn't even be upset. I can't. I don't know how you want me to get out.
I don't even care at this
point.
Fuck
up, Dave, as a police officer.
Oh, wait.
Well,
okay, okay, you're on my head. Don't head.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no. Oh, my God.
Please, we have to switch the map. This map is breaking down.
This map hurt.
Rock
the boat, rock the boat.
Our reality is breaking down.
RTV, there we go.
RTV, by the way.
RTV as well.
What is that? RTV, by the way.
Rock the vote, don't tip the vote, baby.
I'm assuming that whatever this is like a physics problem, like some item is like glitching out.
Guys, we might not do a map vote. We might have to kill each other.
All right, everyone, the second we load in, just fucking kill the nearest guy and then yourselves.
Okay.
Everyone, right? Partner up and then kill your partner.
At least half partner. Of it.
Oh, that
what
works.
The
that works.
Self-suck.
I don't think that. I think we'll get loaded back in though.
Yeah, it's at the start of the round.
What's with all the gamer words going around here?
Yeah, lots of gamers saying things this round. It's honestly starting to piss me off.
Here's the gamer word. Ray tracing.
That's a
whoa.
Yo!
Oh my God.
Gamer?
Look, my 32 gigs of RAM and my 2080 Ti can't handle this fucking 20-year-old game. I'm losing my mind.
Please stop saying the T word.
It's simulated.
All right, boys, I'm the detective, and I'm going to find out what's going on over here. All right? Is that a zombie? It was a zombie!
Check this.
Book him! No, good job, gentlemen. Right. I think that's another one. Ah!
Yay!
Shadow Moses!
Shadow Moses! Go for Shadow Moses!
Everyone has to play the song!
Sorry, I'm going to Bess.
You're
actually,
gonna piss?
Now that he says that, I'm also
what
going
down. I'm gonna stay at Shadow Moses because I'm not a fucking sheep.
Like the movie?
No, I'm gonna take it away from you guys. It's a piss. Sorry.
No.
Wrong.
I don't want to piss.
The best is yet to come.
I'm thinking Pelican Town now. Actually.
You know what? The
no,
middle
please,
ground.
Shut up.
Come on, guys. Let's go to Pelican Town. Come on, Pelican Town.
Pelican Town.
I'm thinking Arby's.
Time to take a piss.
Time to take a piss.
It's like the delivery.
is this
a delivery chat?
This loading screen chat is the worst shit I've ever heard.
What the hell are you doing?
All right, here we go. Ugh, this map might have crashed. Up. This server might need a restart.
Alright, I'll restart it.
So we might need a restart.
I'll restart it.
Okay.
Time to take a pit.
Oh, this map looks so good too. Fuck.
This looks like Guardian. Oh, not Guardian. What's that one from?
I thought you were about to say this was like garbage, and I was about to leave.
You want me to start it?
Yeah, we gotta restart it. This is undoable. Turn on the music, chat. I will, but only if the map works, because this isn't working. This is doomed here. What we're seeing right now is a doomed server. We gotta do a reset.
This is crazy.
But it looks great. This map looks visually fucking like spot on. Really happy with how it looks visually. All right, there it goes. I'm gonna turn off the feed so you guys can't see the IP. You guys can hear me? Can you guys hear me right now?
A dozen red roses, please.
Everyone's so far away. Not you guys, chat. Shut up. I know you can hear me. I mean them. How am I supposed to know when the server's on if I can't hear them? Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. No, fuck you. Can someone, like, yell when the server's up? Because I can only hear, like, one person.
And this is Disney Channel.
Whoever that is, you guys can probably barely hear them. They just said, this is Disney Channel. I don't know who it is. I hear that they're like a fucking ghost. It's so quiet. I'm just gonna ping it every once in a while. These servers restart pretty quickly, so...
Hot pocket in here,
pockets.
What the fuck are they talking about? They're talking about hot pockets.
Put a little bacon bit in here. I'll just
bacon bits in hot pockets. We're just gonna keep pinging it until it started back up again. It might take a little bit. And this server has a lot of content pack on it. So. Hello, chat. Fucking so much fun. Easily an extreme amount of fun. More fun than this has any right to be. It's been a long time since I played like actual TTT with like a big fucking group. I felt bad. Everyone that I've killed, I have felt bad enough that I've had to apologize for it because, like, I don't like just killing someone without a word. It's like the same thing with, like, SS13 killing. You know, it's like, I like to at least say something, even if that's nothing personal, and then I fucking stab him. Like, this makes me feel bad. You know? Oh, I got a cough. It's still in the process of restarting.
I like this.
I think. I don't think I can actually. Yeah, I can hear like one person. I'm guessing they'll ping us when the server's back up.
Damn.
So we'll know. We'll know. Yo, thanks for all the gifted subs, by the way. Because I can get through some of those while I'm waiting here. Horny Bacon. 5 gifted subs. Thank you very much, Horny Bacon, for that. Real fucking nice of you. And 8-Bit Zeke with another 5 gifted subs as well. 8-Bit Zeke and Horny Bacon. Awfully kind of the two of you. Very nice. Very nice. Keep it up. Or don't. You know, it's fine. No biggie. I wish I could hear anyone. I wonder if you guys can hear me. Not you guys, them. I don't know. All I hear is, I think Jimmy. That's Jimmy saying that. And you said, I want to take a piss. But it was very quiet.
Are you guys in game right now?
He's asked if they're in game. The server's not up yet. So it's still starting. What? Speak up. They're very quiet. It's not because like they're actually that quiet. It's because we're all in a room specifically set for the in-game VoIP. So it's like not. It's not working. It's not made for, like, group chat in general. It's made to work in Gmod. So everyone sounds like they're as far away as the game will actually let them get before they're inaudible, basically. We'll just keep pinging it till it's good. She probably isn't doing the server any favors. Time to take a piss. It is, I would say, if there was a single point for you to go take a piss during this stream, it'd be right now. Right now. As in, go take a piss right now if you're going to take one. Because after that, it's going to be nothing but gameplay, baby. Nothing but gameplay. From start to finish, baby. Nothing but gameplay. What about a bath? There will be no time. Because it's nothing but gameplay. In 5, 4, 3, 2... Server's still not up. I remember Gmod hosting back when I'd make videos of Gmod. And the one thing I can tell you is that sometimes Gary's mod servers would just decide one day they are not turning back on. Like, it would just be like, I'm done.
You have to shut down everything. All the way. Shut down the entire server host, the whole deal. The computer this virtual machine runs on. Turn it all off.
On Chief Stream, it seems to have been back for a couple of minutes now. What's the mission, sir? That would be really sad, wouldn't it?
No, what do you mean?
Maybe I have to restart my game. I mean, that's what it is. It's saying I'm connecting, but I don't ever get through. I'm gonna restart my game.
Let me give my game a quick restart.
That might be what it is. Hey, at least I've been able to hear Jimmy or whoever talking about these nuts in the background while I've been waiting. This is when I find out I got banned. They don't like playing with me. They've kicked me. I think Jimmy just died. I think that was the sound of him getting shot. Oh, he's still alive. It is not letting me in. That's strange. Hang on. They might have banned me. Hang on, let me try joining off of like a person on Steam instead. Join game. Okay, it's not letting me play with them anymore. I'm gonna go into Discord and see if I can get their attention. Hey, the server will not let me connect. At all. I'm not sure why.
What's it saying?
It's just saying connecting to server with nothing.
Really?
Yeah. I definitely double checked that I was connected to the right thing. I'm gonna try restarting the entirety of my Steam, but other than that, I don't know what's going on.
We're switching maps in a round, so it might switch then. You'll be able to join.
Okay. I can't believe you guys banned me. Hopefully, if I restart Steam chat, that'll get us back in. Because that's a weird bug. Donate to the server owner. You're going to have to be a supporter to get on, man. You have to support the server. Sorry. Got to keep this thing locked down. It's pissing me off because I can hear them having fun over there. And they're all just fucking missing me. You gotta be a founder, dude. You get a cool hat if you're a founder. You wanna be a founder. Come on, man. Okay, restarting Steam fixed it. I'm in. I had to restart the whole Steam. I had to destroy Steam to fix it. Weird. Now we just have to hope,
Pokemon
detects the game. Okay.
Percussion.
That was
Lucky,
weird.
I guess.
Grosmoog with 25! If it stops us, I get back into the game, my god!
Dude, it's doing the Wobo dance.
Should I just trigger them? Should I trigger them?
This fucking sucks. I can't hear anything.
It's time for Pelican. Where's the fuck is Pelican, Tom?
Camo!
Ah, you removed it.
All my homies who like the camo!
Yo, let's go to Tokyo District. Tokyo District.
Camo! I vote Camo.
Camo!
I vote Camo.
Camo!
I think we do Camo.
Camo! I think we go to Trump House.
If you vote White House, Dave, come over here now!
If you vote White House, you're a fascist.
Bikini,
Camo!
Camo!
You ruined the vote, Dave!
Fascism wins.
Yeah,
Dave, this is the fucking chat. This is what it's all about. That there, Dave just ruined democracy by voting for something that no one gave a fuck about. See that?
If I'm horny,
I don't have.
I saw someone.
I just ruined democracy.
Really cool. I'm not old enough to buy cigarettes, so I roll up dirt and receipts and smoke it.
My friend's been trying to get me to start smoking cigarettes, and I don't know. Like maybe if I have more time.
Look, I've been smoking cigarettes since I was 11.
Hey. Can you hear me?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, I don't know what was happening before. I had to restart all of Steam.
I banned you. I thought it was you that was lagging it.
Oh.
You look good today.
Thanks. You're looking pretty good too. Why do you? Do I also have like super armor on?
Yeah.
Is that just what traitors look like on this?
We're in the White House. We're in the White House.
Yes. Many of the doors don't open.
For no specific reason whatsoever.
Oh, these are fake vents.
all the guard posts. I know everything about it.
I remember this map. I remember this map like it was yesterday.
Which room is Steve Carell's room?
John knows about the real thing.
Oh, is this Steve Carell?
Oh yeah, I remember this map sucks. Now I remember this map. I remember this map now. This map fucking sucks. That's what this map is.
Get in then.
I'm getting in.
Yeah, the hatch isn't located here.
Oh my god. This is the bunker?
It doesn't. You can't actually descend into it.
Maybe it's an out thing.
What's this?
Someone's gonna start shooting another person in a minute. Watch.
Wow,
it's so.
Actually, keep the MP7.
Wait, did that just. Is there already someone dead? Is this moving? Everyone, step away from this for a second.
See if it like squirms. Oh, did you see that? It moved.
Leave it. It moved.
There's something in the... Ow! Voice box just hit me.
Ow.
Voice box just threw something at me.
Ow!
Ow!
Make him stop! Who keeps doing that? Ooh! We have to do something.
Oh, God.
I have a smoke grenade.
Bet, are you... Okay, I can hear you. I didn't know if you were, like, muted or something.
Oh, no.
Anything comes to that door, we gotta assume that it's a ghost.
A ghost?
You're certain?
Yeah, almost. Like, fish.
I gotta turn my back to you because of what happened last time.
Oh, it's Dave.
Oh.
Yeah.
Who died?
Why did he scamp? Oh.
Who died?
Chief, no.
Oh.
Detective! Go on now, sir!
Whoever is in that room.
Detective, go and check then. What are you doing?
I'm detecting
Jimmy, why are
a lot
you
of
wounded?
Bullshit. Now get in there.
You come with
I
me.
On fire in that
you
room
come with
there.
Me.
Check the room.
It's not even in here. There's no body in here. There's no one in there.
Sorry, what happened to you last round? You got shut.
Dave, you are the. All right, you got. You are the jumpiest fucking detective I've ever seen.
You.
You need. Yeah, well, that's sort of part of your job. All right, now you need to start doing some detecting. Okay.
All right, here we go.
You gotta buy like a fucking visualizer and get to work. Someone else just died!
Yeah, I don't know who's doing
it. I think it's that guy!
Bro.
Dave is so scared.
Dave. Oh my god, Dave.
Why? That gun's on.
Dave! All you had to do was not run away as detective for like a second.
Dave, all you had to do was shoot him in the head, and you decided to shoot him in the foot.
Oh, I was on
40
all that
times.
Round.
Is it one hit on a headshot?
Yeah.
What gun?
Charborg, I trust
you. No, it was the
dude,
I didn't mind anything until, like, he fucking started running into vents by himself, dude. The detective is like,
I told you,
the detective should be glued to the fucking, like, the largest group he can all the time. That's like the rule. Detective needs, like, a posse of, like, more than three people so that it's over the traitor count. That's the law. Why is this CS office or the White House?
Charborg was using the huge last round. Using the huge.
Are we gonna kill him this round if you see it again? I deeply consider someone holding a huge in this game as a kill on sight.
Can I tell you something?
What's up?
He killed me with the huge.
Should I kill you?
Now?
And then him.
I don't want to. I'm not the traitor.
Wait, can I have that Galil?
Oh, he's dead.
Do you? No.
I didn't do that.
You go. We need to go down there. You need to go down there with me. Get down there. Come on. We're gonna go down there. We're gonna check it out. I ain't going down alone.
I think it might have been tomato.
No, I was literally with you guys. Come on. How do I get through these windows?
You're still up there.
I was jumping down. Oh yeah, with my crowbar.
Listen, we can all trust each other now that he's dead. All right.
Yeah, that was the one guy I was yes.
We're all verified innocent thing. Now. We can Okay, I don't know if I can trust you after
I don't fucking trust anyone that uses a goddamn... I don't trust anyone that... Hang on. I might be able to get to the bottom of this. He did tell me he got killed by a huge in TTT.
Okay.
He might just be prone to death.
Some dude just put that brick right there. Oh, that's a clock. Never mind. I thought
that was a bomb. Wait a minute. This isn't even Washington, D.C.
This is office. Okay. This is a CS office. All right. Let me go grab... I'm going to grab, like, a gun. There's no guns, never mind. Wait, I got one. Okay.
Okay, perfect.
Let's just go find the others, alright?
Okay. Where are we?
I don't know!
White House.
Okay, my Tinnitus is acting up. You guys are gonna have to translate for me.
Oh, hey! Hey! Dave, what's going on in here? What are you
Dave.
Doing?
Everyone out. Everyone out.
That means he's innocent.
In here.
That means he's innocent.
He's trying to
I'm
bar people
in.
From entry.
I'm a detective. I'm allowed
oh,
in.
Oh, God, Charborg.
No.
No,
God, the server.
Charborg, get in there.
Oh, God, we've started. Oh, we've, here.
Oh, yeah. This started happening the second Dave stacked like an item. I swear to God.
We can't touch items. We can't touch items.
Server Chan is breaking that back down. It was when he stacked items.
What's
you guys
causing,
all saw that, right?
Destroy the item.
I think it's Dave that did this. I'm going to be honest.
Bye, Dave.
He's like teleporting around. I can't hit him.
He's down.
Don't move.
He was innocent, and I killed him. Wait, does that mean I'm the traitor?
I think it might be Boone.
No,
Alright, I killed Boone.
Check the body, check the body.
He was innocent.
Tomato, I'm sorry.
How many people are gonna die?
He was gonna kill me. I'm not actually a traitor, he was psycho, okay? He was crazy.
Alright, let's talk about this.
Everyone just be cool. Right, we won!
Yeah, see, I told you.
Hey,
it's completely random.
That was a very really sound synergized. Strategy, you know? We synergized that out.
Killing everybody until it was a traitor.
I don't know what's going on with the server, though.
Everybody else lagging terribly?
We had to restart the server again.
Again, what the fuck is going on, dude?
All I'm saying is I saw Dave stacking items, and the second one item hit another, the game started lagging for me.
No, they were on top of each other well before.
He was touching items. He was poking items with other items, and the game started to break.
This yesterday.
No, the first time this happened, someone moved a dog.
Yeah, it's fairly cursed. Don't worry, Jet. They'll get to the bottom of this. This ran fine last night. We had just as many players, so they'll figure it out. Don't worry. It's no biggie.
Touches a physics object, it does this if you do it enough times.
Yeah, I think this is you, Boone. I'm gonna be honest.
Have to restart again.
I don't know how I know it's Boone, but I definitely know it's Boone. Something's off. Oh yeah, I know it's you, Boone. I know it's you a goddamn mile away.
What, dude, listen, I wasn't moving the prop. It's anytime anyone moves a prop.
You believe anything this guy's saying, Bad Banana?
Look, I'm not DDoSing the server, alright?
I think he's DDoSing the server or something.
He is?
Yeah, it's
I'm not. Don't kill me, please.
Dog. What does that mean?
Look, he's using a magnet thing. That means he's gotta be in on it.
No, okay, I'm gonna switch to my gun so I can defend
myself. You can't because the server's already dead.
Because
you killed it.
I was a traitor, goddammit. I wanna kill someone.
Can someone type in the Discord? When the server's up, because sometimes it, like, bugs out for me a little bit.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hide your screens.
Yeah, hopefully I don't have to restart the entirety of Steam again. Wait, there's a legal page on Steam now?
Anybody here?
Didn't realize we had a legal thing. Yeah. Hey.
I survived.
Can you guys hear me now? In here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, last time no one could hear me. Maybe something like super bugged out for me last time.
Was there a dog on the map?
All I could hear was someone talking about like weird shit, like really far away. Like real weird shit.
Anyone touches enough physical objects, it causes.
Guys, you want me to turn my lag switch off?
God damn it.
Before we continue.
All right, let's go to our farm.
That's not true. I've been touching physical objects all the time.
I think it's I think the server's allergic to shitty fucking maps. You know? Like, let's pick like a good map. Maybe it'll work out. Instead of like White House, which is just genuinely a white office building. Yeah.
Oh dude, traitor event. Oh dude.
And the server might be up because everyone I think I could like sort of gather if the server's up based off of like if suddenly everyone stops talking. Yep, there we go, it's up. That restarted much faster than I thought it did. Alright, where you in? Oh my god! Oh my god!
Hey!
All right. How about let's get a beer. Bye, let's get a beer,
which is like a totally, totally normal thing, and that's why Stardew Valley rules because you just buy love, you know.
God, I wish I had love.
What is a service in here like? What is this?
No, my love does call.
I mean, served or what in here?
I think there's a button under here.
Huh? Did you hear that?
Yeah, I think someone died.
I think someone just died. I think it was over this way. Oh wait, no. Yo, wait! Hey. Check this out over here!
What?
Check this out!
I heard an explosion.
Yeah, I heard something blow up over here. Oh, it's that guy.
How did...
Oh.
Who killed him?
Is that a grenade? Is that...
Yeah.
Why'd you do that? Ah! Ow! What the fuck?!
Hey.
Okay, there's a traitor in here! Just turn that on!
Why just touch something? Why did you do that?
What?
But you know, I might as well double
down. Oh! Jesus Christ! I don't even have a gun yet. Can I, like, get a gun before we start killing each other? Dude, this is the easiest trade around of my life. Hey! What the fuck was that about? What is happening?
What is going on?
I don't know. Now I'm scared, but I got a Galil. Chief, just stick with me. You'll be okay. Stick with me, come with me, quick! Come on, we can get us somewhere safe. I found a place we can lie low.
Lava? Why is there lava?
Come on, that's a traitor thing. Some traitor psycho did something. Over here. In the spooky corner.
You're gonna kill me.
Yes. Hey.
Hey.
So what is this, like a standoff? I don't know which one to use the traitor.
It's looking real bad for you.
It's looking real bad for you! Well, fuck you!
Someone else better be in here.
There is, right back here! It's Chief, and he's fucking dead!
Oh, I'm a meat challenger of the earth, motherfucker.
Why didn't I use a gun? I mean, that thing killed faster than I would have ever done with. Oh, I had a Galil. Oh, I should have used the gun.
Oh, the Galil.
I had the Galil. I would have rusted
one.
The ill.
The Predator Blade's sort of bad, dude.
Yeah, it
really
is.
To the Katana of Death? I don't know.
I can't wait to beat T next round.
Sorry, Chief.
Same.
It's okay. I knew it was happening.
You knew it. Yeah, you knew.
I love Chief.
Thanks.
Who activated the lava?
He's like a brother to me, and I don't want to ruin what we have.
Yeah, good traitor option with the lava. Well, I was on top of the fucking lava. Real cool.
Everybody eat up.
Fucking traitor just dunking their own teammate in lava.
Oh, boy.
Oh, we got a Thanos. We're OP now. We're stronger than everyone else.
Grapes?
Hey. Whoa, look at this. We've all got, like, special guns. That makes us better than this guy who has a normal shotgun.
Yeah, fuck this guy.
Wow. Why you gotta bully me? Jesus.
I mean,
it
was like, look at
you. No, you're staying.
Why is this bully?
You're gonna stay here.
I think he's the terrorist. I think we're all terrorists like a fucking terrorist right now.
I think we are terrorists.
I think we gotta do
advanced interrogation.
Yeah, right? I'm sort of confused. Is this a Minecraft
this
map or what?
I'm
like,
pretty
what
sure
the
no,
fuck
I think
is
it's from like
no, 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 gamer.
I think it's
Stardew
Valley. Why is this painting?
If this is Stardew Valley, I need to get back in that game. Like, no, I don't know what the hell's going on. This doesn't look like Stardew Valley.
I think it might be
Terraria, but
I think this
can't
is Terraria.
Tell.
I'm pretty sure this is Terraria.
The art styles are too, like, I don't know.
Terraria has guns, so that adds up. I never saw a gun in Stardew Valley. Hey, I think everyone else is playing the game while we just sit here. What are we doing?
I don't know. Let's hang out. I mean, why do
we
kill?
Play the game.
We could play the game. So which one of you did it, huh?
I'm down to play the game.
Which one of you did
it? I hate it here.
I hate these people. I don't like these guys.
I hate this town.
I hate this place.
I'm so sorry, dude.
You should have seen how I died.
You guys
shot
suck.
Me. You're a hero.
Finley brought me to a river and said, go for a swim. And an insta killed me.
Wow. Is this Minecraft or
Somebody
what? Like,
me.
What is this map?
I don't
map?
Know what this is.
Stardew.
It's Stardew.
Oh my god, it is Stardew.
This is not Stardew.
No, it is. I recognize the fucking trailer.
This is a square.
Where's my fucking, like, house with 4 billion crops?
There's Pierre's
Well, that's cut off.
Right here. There's where we do the Easter egg hunt. And there's where I met the love of my life. This game looks like dog shit in 3D. I didn't recognize it because it looks like trash down here.
This game usually looks like dog shit, so it's not much different.
True.
Why wouldn't Bet marry me?
Because you led me to a river to die. Yeah, you didn't give me a diamond. Over and over.
Ow! He wants a flower, a very specific flower.
I'm just getting real sick of like bringing in four people and two of the four are traitors instantly.
I don't get it.
We get really bad luck.
Tomato, you and I are gonna be traitor one time and it's gonna be good.
That's why you have a hunch and you just kill him.
Well, I mean, that didn't work for you. Wait, no, it definitely didn't.
You
work
killed
for
two
you.
Innocent people.
I did like a double take just to try to remember properly. I think you died during that.
No, new life rule, bro. Come on.
NLR.
Oh,
come
yeah.
On, bro. Power
NLR, bro. Come on, bro.
Power gaming.
I can't. Bro, I literally
really, like,
can't
power
do the voice.
Gaming situation. It makes me feel bad about the game.
Be,
how do I stop
be.
This music?
This music's beautiful.
No.
It's part of the game. Because you have to listen through it. You have to hear through it.
Dogs love to play with tigers.
I can't wait till we, I get traitor and I can kill to this music.
Is it? Is everyone else just RPing right now? Is that what's happening? Because, like, this round should. It feels like it should have ended, like, 5 minutes ago.
No, Chief's one tap.
I didn't realize the river killed you instantly without any.
Why would the river kill
you? Chief,
you
lasted forever.
I
saw you running around the map.
Chief keeps killing me first, dude. It's not fair.
On a rampage.
Look, dude. I mean, look. Someone's gotta die first every time, alright? Someone has to die first.
No one has to die.
Hey, bro, why are you standing still for so long? You in the menu?
If you see someone standing still or holding a direction while walking, like that's a pretty fucking grim sign there.
Is there a DOS?
Yeah, we're getting Dave DOS.
Bro, as much as I love, you know, having my name out there.
Day underscore DOS.
I mean, I definitely know I didn't leak anything. I'm banned. I've been fucking real careful. On my end.
Poggers!
The server, bro!
They're acting up in here.
Fuck, I'm gonna shit.
I'm gonna start getting angry. I'm gonna start acting like a real fucking asshole streamer. Chime in, I'm gonna start acting like a real asshole streamer.
Dude, they just killed someone over here.
Finley.
It's who? Chief is dead. Voice box is dead. I'm probably dead. In about 3, 2, 1. Oh. I'm still alive. Can I go up here? I feel like I'm in hell. Hearing a lot of shooting, not hearing a lot of screaming. What's that? Who's who? Just someone to say who I gotta shoot and I'll do it.
It's not me.
Alright, thanks.
Easy.
How can I shoot you?
Was it you, Ben?
Now I'm over here.
We were literally like running in circles missing.
Don't worry, guys, I got it. Great tiebreaker.
It was me, Game Sean.
Okay, are the buttons in the rocks?
Cool slideshow.
No,
if someone's DDoSing us,
like,
I mean, lame.
Hovering button, like,
oh, can you
whatever,
hit it from anywhere?
I guess. You can hit it
or
from anywhere,
okay.
But and
oh,
you can only see
it.
The
I don't think, I think there's something else okay. going on. We added a bunch of new stuff. A bunch of they
so
added like
another,
new like plugins and stuff. One of them might just be causing
here?
An issue. There might just be some problem that's causing
like
periodic.
It's literally, just like it's a video
glitching.
Game. You don't need to DDoS people. I don't understand.
I mean, it could also be like a fucking one of the new things we added from the workshop, just conflicting randomly.
No,
it might be that.
Hold on, let me check.
It is DDoS.
Epic.
It is DDoS.
No, somebody's full on DDoS.
That's epic.
Good.
Whatever. So everyone should be able to tell what's
slowing
things
right
down.
Here?
Yeah, I mean, it's too bad. I mean, I feel bad because this wasn't happening last night, which means it's probably, unfortunately, quite possibly someone watching my stream, and fuck you, but also it doesn't matter. I'm not gonna stop.
Dude, look at this gun.
Dog is
whoa shit.
Oh, stop it, don't do it, John.
I hate it here too.
I'm angry at John now. The music
it's
makes me true. Feel like I'm in hell. Like, genuinely.
Yeah.
The music's freaking me out. It's just like...
Char?
It feels like, with the music
huh?
and the
Did
lag at
me?
The same time,
Did I shoot you?
It almost feels
yeah.
genuinely like purgatory here now. Which is very unsettling. It's very unsettling looking at this. Look at him. It's like the music... Along with the look of this place, and just like a bunch of realistic men, like just jerking around.
What the
around.
Fuck is this thing? What is that?
Oh
my god!
That was a homing paper plane.
It's really cursed.
Somebody threw it from this direction.
Let's get set to follow someone.
That's so fucking fun!
Chicken! Why are you calling me Jimbles? Jimmy.
I love this. Right?
I'm sure they're working on it.
Jimmy, I'm
in
innocent.
The background.
Jimmy, I'm innocent.
Don't worry, chat. This feels like a nightmare. It feels like I feel like I'm about to throw up. Like not because of lag, just because of like everything on top of itself
Brew
makes me
bad.
Feel like I'm about to throw up. Like this whole visual and audio experience is the experience of throwing up.
Ooh.
Just like bodies everywhere, oddly nice. But at the same time, not all.
Who's bad?
There's something really unsettling.
Did I just kill?
I don't know. Was that detective?
This is purgatory, yeah.
I'm sorry, Pat. I thought I saw you shoot at me.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Oh.
It's honestly worse when you're a spectator, more so than anything. That's the only time where it's, like, bad. It's when you're dead already. Because, like, playing it, it's not horrific.
This is too annoying.
I didn't want to jab it.
Yeah.
Dave. Hey.
Wow, good job.
Dave literally told me he was the T, and I was like, oh, cool.
I was trying to figure out how to use the jetpack.
Dude, if Dave told me he was the traitor, I don't know if I'd be able to kill him, like, right away. I don't know if I'd be able to do it.
Percussion, that chicken that was chasing us was my own chicken. I didn't know how it worked.
Is the server running on a potato? No, someone's currently DDoSing us a potato.
Does it blow up?
Which is rad.
I don't know.
This has been running fine up until like about 20 minutes.
Oh, does it grow up? You need to grow up.
It's been a good stream, pack it in.
Dude, I'm growing.
I would rather ride it out as long as possible, chat, than enable that sort of fucking dumpy behavior. To be honest. I'd rather keep streaming and just hang out with you guys than fucking ever, like, fucking bend to someone like that. You know how insane that would be? Fucking setting the precedent that doing that is suddenly gonna make me turn off my stream or change my plan. Ridiculous. Unbelievable to believe that. Uh-uh. I'd rather just hang out with you guys and just passively play this in the background. Fuck that. Hey.
Hey, I was going offline on Steam.
That's probably a good idea. I should probably do that as well.
Hang on, give
me
a second. To...
Promise me you won't kill me while I turn off.
I will not.
While
I
make sure
not.
I appear offline.
I'm trying to figure it out.
Then again, my whole deal is always permanently invisible. There's a high chance that whoever's doing this is not actually from me. Cause I am like a fucking Yeah, I got my shit like totally locked down. I don't know how someone could find anything from me. You know? Pathetic and weak and feeble! I beat Chief, I won, I'm better than him! I got him! He had a boomerang! Also, hey, everything's fixed! Wait. Hey,
yeah, look at this.
Dude, I got Chief in there. Did you see? He attacked me with a knife, and then I just shot him.
I just realized I'm a traitor.
Oh, damn it!
Wait.
I deserve that.
What happened? Were you the traitor? What?
No, I wasn't.
Boone
was
the cure.
I was like,
chat,
I didn't kill anybody I see on site.
You got through to the person? I don't. Genuinely, chat, I'm not sure it's a DDoS. Unless this place has a tool. Unless the server that they had has a tool that has DDoS tracking.
Dude,
it is difficult to tell, if, especially if
the
game has physics, if something is a DDoS or if it is actual like bugs. Like, genuinely.
I don't think
so.
We were ever being DDoSed.
Like, I'm standing by the fact that there's a high chance it wasn't DDoSing. You need, like, tools to be able to confirm that.
Well,
and if it was a DDoSing,
DDoS,
the server would have crashed out.
Up, so, that means someone was attacking the main server host and not the actual server IP.
It could have been anything. It could have been Gmod.
It
could have been many different things. Like, if it was a targeted DDoS to here, the server should have gone down, frankly.
Yeah, the server should have gone down.
The server should have crashed.
Maybe they just
Our ping would have been, like, 1,000, too. Yeah. Like, it would be bad if it was directly. So,
well,
it was the server host. Yeah, whatever. It's whatever.
Whatever. Like, this server's not like a fucking trillion gigabytes of RAM. This is like a fucking half gig, probably. This is not a super server.
I can't believe John killed me.
I think...
He fucking ran at me, bro.
John saw the boomerang and lost his shit.
Somebody probably got banned on a Minecraft server.
It sounded like somebody got sniped.
Yeah, it did. Which is why...
It was like,
now
I can refocus.
Now I can refocus. I was like, and I turned around and I was like, oh, where's the last one? And I hear, oh my god!
Hey, Chief, how'd it feel to be destroyed?
Bad.
Just wanted to check.
I thought we were still all lagging, so I wasn't.
The second you attacked me, the lagging stopped. Dude. It was like instant.
And then I was like, and then I died, and I was like, oh, it's completely better now. That's great.
Yeah, it was a sign. This person, this guy right here, you're my friend. You gonna straight. Yeah.
What about me?
Huh? Who are you? What about you? No, come back, come on. I feel better with two people that'll both be picked traitor than one person that's a traitor killing
tomato.
Me. You're the traitor, ain't you? What are you doing?
I was gonna give this to you and ask.
Oh, I've got a Galil, bud. I'd turn you down, and it'd probably hurt your feelings, so we can just skip that.
I haven't been accepted once by anyone.
I just accepted you.
Chief,
we're cool.
Chief, will you marry me?
Yes.
I'm going to go inside and check what that scream was.
Watch.
Now.
Keep watching this.
That's my house. That's my house.
You want me to
don't
watch?
We would love if you watched.
Okay.
Jimmy, what are you doing? That's kind of traitorous.
I'll watch.
I'm hiding.
Oh, yeah. There's something off about this. I don't know, man.
I'm scared.
What's this?
I heard a scream in here.
Don't touch that. That's my favorite. You motherfucker.
Who was... Wait. That? Were you the guy who, like, screamed in here? I heard, like, a scream in here earlier, too.
Yeah, he's a traitor.
No, I wouldn't scream in a house by myself.
Tomato.
No,
just say the word. Just say the word.
I'm not gonna say the word, but I am thinking it pretty hard.
All right, just let me know.
What are you doing with that? Hey, no, no.
He just
no. Don't touch the water.
Jimmy. Jump in.
Someone
jump in the water.
What was he? Someone tried to check his body. Hey. Chief just tried to push me in, dude. Chief just tried to push me in.
You tried to push you in?
Chief just tried to push me into the water. Because he's some kind of psycho. Look, he's running now. Don't trust Chief at all. Like, just don't trust him. Don't kill him, but don't trust him.
Okay. I'm going to kill him. I'm going to say you said. And then if he's innocent, I'm going to blame you. And I'm going to kill you.
Okay, well, then you go do that. And I'll see you in like 5 minutes when you find him. Because he's a very good hider. Yeah. And you're probably not going to find him.
See you later, Tomato.
All right, I'll see you later, man.
Tomato.
See you later. Bye.
Follow me.
Bye.
Follow me.
It's you, babe. Wait,
guys,
you were just
guys,
in your
guys,
buy menu.
Check this out.
I got him. Really now. It was Boone. What a fucking why would he say? Check it.
What?
Oh my gosh.
Hey, that was good. You were right on it, man.
Hey.
Was it Wobo that killed me? Or was it Bed the one that killed me?
I think it was Bed.
Fuck. God damn it. Dude, they would have had a better chance. I would have fucking... Boone. You would have had me if you just didn't say, hey, check this out.
You know, I know. I was hoping they would turn around.
Are you yelling? Are you yelling, Banana?
Because I'd kill everyone. We would have lost.
I'll go fishing, sure. Yeah.
So, hey. Turned out my favorite.
Oh, yeah. You were hoping you planned that?
Yeah, yeah.
You're telling me you planned that?
Yeah, no. Yeah, all of that. No,
you planned I'd turn and kill you?
You're going to need a fishing rod.
Yeah, it was all planned from the start, dude.
So I turned my... You could have just said, hey, and then get my attention.
Look, dude, I watched JoJo. I know how to plan this shit out. Step by fucking step.
Truth is.
Who's your favorite wife in this game? In this town?
Well, I discovered that they have the same water as Flint, Michigan.
Hold on. Go on.
He's going into Google right now.
That's me all the time.
Abigail.
Always one step ahead.
Abigail.
Pam? Any Pam?
Wobo's a pinhead.
Can you stand right here, please?
Wobo's Dave, a pinhead. Dave, you gotta stop it, man.
This is for Leah, the best wife.
Oh!
Oh.
What was
oh
that?
God.
There's somebody else.
Ben is playing a hardcore trade around, dude. He's the only one left. He's just fucking...
He has to just hit tab.
I have his RPG now.
Chief doesn't know. He doesn't know he's the only one.
Shoot at the ground. Shoot at the ground. Shoot at the ground. Rocket jump. Rocket jump. Rocket jump.
Oh, he's.
What the fuck
know
is going on, dude?
He didn't see.
Rocket jump.
He didn't see. Does he know?
All of it for nothing.
I was about to end.
For fucking nothing.
Poggers. Poggers. Ten gifted. Ten gifted. Ten gifted.
You didn't tell me you
five gifted.
Fucking Quake, homie. What the fuck?
Fucking for nothing. All for nothing.
Now that's a prime gaming moment.
God, you even killed your own teammate for it. You still lost.
He was gonna it was you worth it. I'd rather have 1,000 rounds like that than one mediocre one.
Well, here we go.
That doesn't really make sense, but you get the point.
Yes.
It's the beginning round.
Yes. Just give it time. It'll go back to normal.
In time. You see, it went back to normal when Chief turned on me.
This is like classic.
Chief,
G-mon,
do something like ridiculous to like get the server's attention. Again.
Okay. I'm having some.
No!
What? Did I fix it?
No. Oh. We need to go somewhere safe while we wait out the storm.
Okay.
With the lag, it's hard to tell if someone's standing still because of
Going in here.
Whoa! If you go to this corner, you can see into the fucking future.
I'm sorry. I hit my keyboard.
No, go into this corner, like, look behind you. Hey. Bye.
What?
Can you see? Whoa. Check out this corner. Well, you can, like, see the future over there.
I saw a flash. I didn't see the whole thing.
No, you gotta hold back spot. And, like, back over here.
Guys?
Huh? Ah.
Anybody alive in there?
Fucking god damn it, man!
Did it do it?
And the worst part is that fixed the game!
Oh, nice.
The worst part is Chief doing that literally fixed it again!
Oh my god.
God damn it! Is Twitch having problems again? That's classic. What day is it today? Is it Tuesday? If it's Tuesday, it makes sense. Any other day, Twitch is just fucking chugging for no reason.
Can't get up there.
Cause I'm not dropping any frames, chat.
You positive?
I'm clean.
You're conscious for you to.
I'm clean. Look at Chief. This is fucking pathetic.
I hate Chief. I hate Chief. I hate Chief.
I'm not friends with Chief anymore.
I'm removing him from my Twitter DM list.
I was trying to compliment you, dude.
Chief gets traitor more than Spot at this point.
Chief, even when he's not traitor though, he's basically a traitor. He's like, it's always the same thing.
Jimmy, what? I'm sorry. Jimmy?
Shut up, man.
Wait, what?
Bruh, it's Saturday slash Sunday, depending on time zone. The fuck you mean Tuesday?
Stop saying that!
Shut the fuck up, idiot! I was talking that way.
I actually,
because if it was Tuesday, there'd be maintenance. Okay? Sometimes there's track of the days. I was checking to see if it was Tuesday, because that's the only time where they have an excuse.
I have nightmares.
Fucking dumbass, idiot, moron.
When can
quests?
We all be in
stupid,
the next
stupid,
video?
Stupid.
I hate
YouTube.com
you did one of the last.
Can't believe that guy thinks it's Tuesday.
And I was like,
you know what I'm saying,
shit.
Chat?
No, I
can't
oh
believe
God,
he thinks it's Tuesday.
Dude,
Bed is a sniper, dude.
Bed's really good at video games.
Bed's a
insane.
Fucking cutie.
Yeah, he's a vet.
He's a vet, yeah.
Bed? I'm surprised he's going with this fucking.
I mean, he tells everybody he is.
Bed was at Ground Zero.
He tells everybody he is. So,
hey,
yeah,
guys.
He was there.
Almost positive Chief is using a lag switch. The second he killed all of us in a trailer, the lag stopped again.
Oh my god.
Almost positive Chief is up to something. I'm not.
Chief can't even figure out how to use Spotify while he's streaming. He has so much. You think he's gonna have a lag
Chief
switch?
Chief can't even use a microwave.
He can't even use a microwave, bro.
Boy can't even make ramen.
I'm saying there's something off, okay?
He can't even use his dryer.
Okay, something is off. I can agree with that.
My electricity well, off. I haven't paid my bills in 7 years.
All right, Chief, guys.
Chief doesn't know he's traitor yet, so it's fine.
Give me that. Give me this. Hey.
Hey.
I'll wanna trade you that sniper test? For this huge down here.
All right.
He's running off.
No matter what.
I don't like that. Hey.
What?
What's in the garbage?
What is in the garbage? I thought that guy had a knife.
So?
You see that guy? I thought his like magnet thing was a knife.
I think this guy's got a fucking knife. Look at that.
Ben's been better trade last round. There's no way he's traded.
Three of you against the wall. Three of you against the wall over here. Three of you against the wall over here.
All right, officer.
No
problem, officer.
On the wall.
All right, officer.
On the wall. All right. Turn away from me. Face away. Face.
Okay, officer. No problem.
Face the wall.
Get down on it.
I know who it is.
Dave's turning away.
Oh, what do we do?
The two of you figure out if Ben's the traitor. I'm going on a cop.
He's fucking dead.
Yeah, I killed him.
He wasn't a traitor. You should kill. I don't know what's going on, detective. Voice box is running, detective.
It's you. It's you or him. Go kill him.
That's a warning shot, detective. You lost your goddamn mind, detective. He's lost his mind. I'm not playing with that guy. Detective, I'm not actually a traitor, but you've lost your fucking marbles, man. Warning shots. I had to. Chat, he just made us kill each other. He shot Dave in the head. I killed Dave. He's probably telling everyone it's me now. I gotta lay low. It's not me, man. It's not. It's not. You'll see.
You'll see clear as day it ain't me.
Give me your goddamn legs, boy.
It's not me. Dude, listen to me. All right, listen to me.
Listen to me.
Why'd you shoot the detective?
I shot the detective because he shot Dave in the head.
I didn't shoot thing.
So fucking sus.
Oh, he was innocent.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, Percussion is the worst fucking detective I've ever seen. Kill him. Fuck you, Percussion.
You shot me first.
You shot Dave.
I didn't shoot Dave.
You shot Dave.
And then you shot Dave. No.
But who shot Dave?
Percussion shot fucking Dave. And then he's told us to kill each other to figure out who was innocent. He's the worst detective I've ever seen.
I shot him in the head like 17 times.
I'm gonna pick one. Let's.
Toy soldiers.
John, I was waiting for you
Small
to
soldier?
Turn around for so long.
Let's go to
I know,
it
was
Terraria.
So sus. I mean, it's like
it was
kept
so
staring at my ass.
What about Minecraft?
We just did this thing and you want to do Minecraft?
Yeah, I like this thing.
Bro, it's literally a downgrading graphic.
Camel!
You guys made a big mistake today.
I make mistakes every fucking day.
True. We all do.
I accidentally
chat.
Just drank
I was totally in my right shooting fucking percussion. I wasn't planning on killing him. That was never the plan. But he lost his fucking mind. And he was about to shoot me next. He was aiming at me like he was about to shoot me immediately if I didn't turn around and go after voice box. That was fucking psycho shit. I wasn't going to let it slide. All right? I could have tailed him and fucking finished him off, but I beat
him. Soy boy.
All right. I think that should have counted for something.
Salty boy.
Looks like the server just struggles to like load up.
Why
like
did you guys poke this shit?
I love this.
This map is actually
fucked.
This map sucks. This map is actually like bad. It's like trees. All right, so if we kill Chief, the lag will go away. I am almost positive.
Hey, who wants to see me run to the other side of the map and back? Who wants to see me do it again?
Jimmy, look, I'm really sorry about what I said before, and I'm willing to push the bit past past that.
Hey, Jimmy, can
your
you back up real quick?
Your content is really good, and I'm really
stop
glad.
Stop bullying me.
Jimmy,
I'm
can
really
you back up real quick? Jimmy, can you back up real quick?
Just listen to him back up a little bit.
No,
not that way.
That way.
One of them is a traitor.
To your right. Go to your right.
You would say that, Boone.
All right, then go
Boone's
on ahead.
Just saying that
because
I won't get pizza with
go
him.
Go on ahead. See what happens.
Look at what he's trying to do. He's trying to turn us all against.
Who did that?
That fixed the lag. When he died, it fixed the lag. Sorry, wait, no, it didn't.
I'm still lagging.
Where's Chief?
Wait a second.
Whenever Chief dies, it fixes itself every time. All right, this guy was definitely innocent.
Dude, close the door. Yeah, thank you.
Where is he? Everyone help me find Chief. This is important.
Ben, you're aiming at me.
Who voted for this map? Hey.
Damn, that booty
hey.
Quaking.
2003.
Hey.
Oh my god.
So, just watch Boone get the shit shot out of him. He was asking for people to kill him, and someone else just blew his fucking brains out.
Asshole.
Where's Chief?
Oh, shit!
Chief?
I know. Just do it. See if it works.
Let's see if this works, alright? If we kill him and the lag goes away, he's cursed. Okay, it didn't. Okay, I don't know what's happening, voice box. The lags hasn't gone away this time, man.
Look, I've already killed the T and I killed Boone, so.
You did kill Boone, so you're like basically back to being even, frankly.
Oh.
What? So is someone. What? What? Did you do this?
Hello?
Oh. Someone up on that hill threw that thing.
Where is he?
I saw them, they're up on that rock. It's probably that guy, Jimbles.
He's fucking dead.
He's at near. He's up on a rock now. You lucky that I see in fucking 2 FPS, man. You'd be dead already.
Sorry, I went.
This is unplayable right now, dude.
Yeah. Then look at you in the stall. I'll remember
okay,
that
this
next
is awful. This is actually hurting.
I don't know
I
why
you,
suddenly it works sometimes. Like it just goes.
It's weird.
There must be something going
fund,
on like
the trust
server
fund. It has to. They have to call their trust fund to put money back into the account so they can keep going.
Divert more funds, more money. Now.
Divert funds. Yeah, we need more. We need the budget.
Assets,
we need a bigger budget.
Tomato, why add so long? You shouldn't have an ad because you're a subscriber. So I'm not sure what you're talking about.
We need more bits, more packets, more
gift subs, more gift subs.
You definitely shouldn't have an ad.
Bump it now. I'm 10 gift subs. Go.
Yeah, I can't like move an inch.
I've never puked.
That's bad.
You've never puked? Neither have I, dude.
You've never puked?
I puked like once in my whole life. And I think I was faking it, man.
You puked when you were a baby.
You can't prove that, can you?
You can't. Yeah, you can't prove that.
You can't prove that.
Unless he can.
Every baby has puked.
Nope. Untrue, dude. Nope.
Untrue.
Can't prove it. Puked as a baby.
Every baby has puked.
A weak baby.
Maybe every baby you're around pukes.
Imagine being born weaker than someone else objectively.
Yeah. That's kind of sad. Yeah. That's kind of sad, dude.
You guys are really going to put me to the edge.
Why? Did you just lag back to where you were standing earlier?
I do imagine that like the puking would be much like the surfer experience right now,
though. You're going to puke if we
push
you to the edge, bro?
Imagine if this was in VR.
Dude, you do not want like low FPS in a game in VR. That fucking destroys you.
Oh.
I want someone to make a VR game.
We should do some Pavlov.
Dedicated around making someone sick. Oh, hi, Bed Banana.
Oh, no. I'm guessing it's gotta be. It's either a fucking. There's either some confliction with the workshop or the server hoster. Chief, you need to do something to someone else. That's the other solution. That's what happened last time.
All right, let me pick up the best gun
if you
in the
kill
game.
Someone with a huge, the server will have to fix itself.
Boone, don't move.
Okay.
It's worth it, Boone. Trust
it's a
me.
Sacrifice, okay? We
wait,
have to
wait,
test
wait.
Something.
No, please. My content.
No, if he doesn't move, it might not be good enough. Boone, do like weaves and stuff. Like try to get away, but like don't really get away.
Wait,
yeah, we're gonna just have Chief kill you with this
me.
Huge, the worst
okay,
gun in the
okay.
game.
Don't kill me, please. I just wanna. No.
Is that really like, was that controlled bursts with the huge? That fixed it. Hey! What a dude. Whenever you do a bit with Chief, the lag fixes. It is fucking unbelievable. It's unbelievable.
It's Chief.
No, it's not. It's not when Chief dies. You literally have to do a bit with Chief and then everything fixes itself.
Dude, like, that looks gruesome. I like seriously coated you in his blood. You look fucked up right now.
I had him kill Boone with a huge, man. Like, this got fucking dark. Jesus. We gotta get out of here. I just wish I understood how the fuck this keeps happening. What a weird thing. What was... Hey! Hey! We fixed it! Oh! Why?
How are you alive?
He just.
You should have killed me earlier. I'm gonna kill a bunch more people. Oh!
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 Ah!
No! No!
Oh my god!
Oh no!
Chief, Chief, I'm genuinely convinced you're magic at this point. I don't know what's going on,
I don't know
man.
What it is.
If you are involved in a bit on a stream, I think you instantly fix the lag, like, just by default. Because, like, it was instantly when you fucking died. You have to be the punchline,
fixing
man.
The lag.
Please stop killing me.
I have to keep dying.
You have to be the punchline.
Jimmy, I'm not going to kill you even if you're a traitor anymore.
Give me this. Were you just going for my gun, Dave?
Drop it, bro.
Maybe I won't. It. How about that, though?
Maybe I won't drop mine.
All right, you want to do a trade?
These 17 seconds, we'll see what happens.
Wait, there's another sniper. You want to take another sniper?
No. I don't trust like that. You sound a little too ready to drop.
You know
that.
We're still in preparing, right?
Yeah, we are. But, oh, wait, yeah.
Yeah, if I was going to turn on you, it would be now, but I didn't. Which means you're going to turn on me, ain't you?
Which means I might turn
Wait, come in here.
I don't.
No, look at this. You want look at this.
The window,
get in here now. You can't see through the window. Get in here. You're gonna love this.
I don't.
Gnome on the desk with a radio. Look at it.
Oh my god.
That's literally it.
Jimmy.
That's all I want to show. Hey, look what we found.
This is a jam.
Hey, don't you fucking dare take that bed. That's ours. Bed. I'm not fucking around, man.
I hope so.
Someone stop him. Bed stole our gnome.
Okay. Which guy? Is it Banana?
It's the guy with the gnome in his fucking hands.
We gotta kill him. Wait, why are we killing Bet?
He stole our gnome.
Then fuck that gnome. That gnome's a piece.
What did you just fucking say, Dave?
Gnomes suck.
All right, we kill Boone now.
Wait, please, wait. Okay. Okay, listen, hear me out.
Uh-huh.
Gnomes are... Just do it.
He's clean, Dave. Wow. I can tell.
The way he threw that.
Because he has no value in his own life. God. He's got to be innocent.
He has zero value.
He doesn't value his own existence. He's clean.
My net worth, I bought a Desert Eagle. That's expensive. See this thing?
Uh-huh.
That's, my net worth's at least like $500.
We gotta go, all right?
That's enough for a high
Boone,
frame rate.
Accept that you're nothing. Come on, we gotta go. Dude. We're nothing too.
Is that him? Bed?
Bed?
Ow.
You guys see Bed around here? He stole our fucking gnome. We've been hunting him. Detective, officer.
Listen,
officer. Have you seen Bed Bananas around?
Yeah, I'm a snitch, actually. He's up there. He went up the ladder.
You went up the fucking ladder? Which ladder?
Yo, Percussion, give him some help, dude.
Dave, no. How could he do this to me?
Go under the map and then take control of one of these props.
Fucking God.
You're innocent.
That's what it actually feels like to get hit by an RPG, I feel like.
How could they do this to me?
I physically felt that. I thought I was still alive when I hit that wall. But I was actually
just... Oh!
I told
you, Jay!
Oh!
Okay. RPG wins or noobs wins?
Dave. I told you guys we have to remove
How could you do this?
Quit
Tomato, what do you mean? I went up after bed and you were talking to people.
You shot me with a fucking rocket, didn't you?
It wasn't me.
Yeah, I didn't see that.
It was the guy I killed, dude.
All I saw was my fucking guts everywhere as I died.
I literally was like full of the gnome. My whole screen was the gnome when I died.
I don't trust Dave anymore. Across every level. This is a permanent life rule. Because I can't trust him anymore. He's betrayed me for the last time.
Do a gun.
Hey. Oh. That's a huge. I'm not picking this up.
I'm not letting you out till you do.
How will you know if I've picked it up without opening the door to check?
I can see your barrel sticking through the door.
Well, how would you know now?
Okay, you win.
See? I didn't pick it up.
Hey, it's like, it's right where it belongs.
Yeah. True. Wow, this is the worst spot in the map. If you were gonna kill me, like, now here's a space, you know? Please don't.
Maybe we should, like, act it out like I'm killing you, but I'm actually not.
Like, to, like, bait a traitor into getting...
Yeah, like, you just gotta yell and I'll fake shoot.
Yeah, okay. Ah!
Do that again, Jimmy.
They didn't even care! Who's in the house? Hey! Dave?
I don't want to worry about the house.
We suck, dude. We suck
Maybe
so
they
bad.
They cared about shooting a little bit.
Why did... I doubt they even heard that. I doubt... They don't even care now.
Too OP, guys.
What is going... Why don't they care?
I told you. I publicly shamed
I locked
the last
them
person
in there
and still
them
using
one
it.
Person
sick.
Only can leave. And they're just content to stay.
I publicly shame part.
Guys, how do we...
Oh, and Jimmy's just got a fucking huge. It's already over.
I'm throwing it down.
Bro, whoever that traitor was that used the RPG.
That weapon's
Chief.
Not right.
That's Chief.
That wasn't cool, bro.
The RPG is genuinely, like, a little too strong.
If it only had one rocket.
If it
would
be
fine,
it's three rockets.
Yeah,
it's
so weird that it's
three
multiple rockets. Because
Chief killed me and Thinley, and all of you in there.
Like,
is nothing.
Anybody alive
yeah, just
in here?
Give you a weapon that's enough to explode the entire server.
I was the other traitor and I didn't even get a chance, dude.
Dave, honestly, dude, the way you play this game, I can't tell if you're ever a traitor or safe. Like, I genuinely believe, like, the second I've lost track of you, you're probably a traitor. Like, every time. Like, perpetual.
Which way do I go?
I'm
right
actually, I possess the cinder block, so.
Whoa! Holy fuck. Okay, what if we do it upside down? There's more space.
Now yeah, I'm the fucking cart, too.
Oh, we have to
we're gonna
get
the fucking kill.
Whoa,
dude, it's like BMXers going around on one wheel and shit.
This is Jackass.
This is Jackass. I'm Bam Margera and this.
No.
What?
Sniper alert.
Where is the muzzle flash?
Oh.
He's on him. He's down there. It's Chief.
Oh, shit.
Chief, you rat bastard. Why did you kill me?
Did you
Chief, why did you kill me?
That was gonna be Jackass. I was gonna be Johnny Knoxville.
There was a T in there?
Johnny Knoxville.
Yes, it was me.
Wow, Chief. Really cool stuff.
See, I knew it. I knew there was a traitor in the house. I locked you all in there.
I'm not going to recommend it yet, but I would like to see if
no
it keeps being like the main weapon.
No
if
more
we, if we make an honor rule against RPGs. Just because of how fucking tough they are. Oh, no. It's returned. The dark times. We've returned back. Yes.
Ooh.
MP7. Someone kill Chief quick. Chief, we have to do a bit quickly. Come. We have to do something funny. We gotta find the others quick. Quick, Wobo, we gotta think of something funny to do with Chief so it fixes the leg.
There's an outhouse over here. We can do like a poop bit.
We can do like a poop bit. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We'll make it a poop joke.
Oh, what the fuck?
What the fuck?
Oh, dude.
What the fuck?
Why?
When it goes out, dude, we gotta make a poop joke.
We gotta send Chief in. Finley, we're gonna fix the server.
Oh, it's already...
All right, so what's the?
When you gotta go, you gotta go.
Ooh, ha ha ha! That's a real. That ooh. All
right, guys, I'm pooping.
Did he
wow, poop? That was a bad poop.
I don't know how much more we have to do before it's good enough, server.
I need to die.
Didn't like it.
I'm gonna kill him. It didn't work. It wasn't good enough.
Guys, watch this.
Was that it? That was nothing. Okay, I go. Where's the huge? Where's it? We gotta do the huge dump bit.
I got a plan.
Okay. I'm gonna go. Wait a minute. This was a big mistake. Hey, Jimmy, come down here. We have to perform enough bits at the toilet, and then the server will be pleased.
Gee,
okay. You need to do something funny. No. We're running out of time. You need to do something funny at the toilet now.
We gotta sacrifice.
Toilet. Do that somebody. What people love that shit. Kids love that shit.
People love that shit. Ah! Ow! Ow!
Go in there.
Is that Galil? Oh, and now it's eating me. Oh yeah.
What happened?
I put a barnacle on the roof. I wasn't thinking it would just, like, stick me into it. Chief's magic is gone.
Gone. I'm sorry.
Thought you were something, Chief, but turns out you're nothing.
First thing, or tried to, at least.
It was a good try, though, Chief, for real.
I really liked the poop bit.
It was good.
Poop's funny everywhere.
Poop's funny everywhere.
Funny,
it is. It is. It's universal. It's like cooking. It's universal humor, dude.
Yep.
It's the funniest shit in the world.
Cooking is funny.
Literally in the world.
Everybody
cooking
pooch.
Is not funny. But everybody loves.
Too bad. If Chief was the guarantee, we'd be set. See, it reaches a breaking point and then it fixes itself. So like it's probably about to fix itself. Point.
We need to do a bit.
We need to do another bit now.
Somebody's mad that he got donated.
Let's see if it fixes.
He donated $5 to Minecraft and didn't get diamonds. So he got pissed.
Say something funny, Chief. You better start making me laugh.
Don't kill him yet. We'll lose our only chance. Try another. What? Oh, I thought it was it for a second. It's getting funnier.
Wait, I got one.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This where'd it go?
Guys, I gotta die, so.
That's a big grenade.
What the fuck was that?
Oh my god.
Ow, it didn't even hurt.
It fixed.
What the fuck?
Oh, I thought it fixed.
That big grenade bit.
Wait, what? It always hurts!
It's magic! I fucking told you!
The old large comical grenade works.
The server's just very picky.
Can you hold this for me?
Huh?
Poop, not funny. Big grenade.
What is that?
Funny.
Is that a phone? Hey, this guy just gave me a radio.
Oh.
Oh.
I keep hearing that.
Did he just throw a pigeon at me? Is that what just happened?
I don't know what that was.
I think he hucked a pigeon at me.
Yeah. Hey,
at least that chief, that. Like every fucking time it lags, I'm gonna come find you and we're gonna fix it, okay? That's like our goal.
I don't know why. It's only failures once, and it's because poop is officially not funny.
Poop is not funny.
Poop has been canceled. Poop is canceled.
We don't
canceled.
Think poop's funny
farts are canceled.
Anymore. Big grenade though. Big grenade.
Grenade though.
Very.
Grenade's the new fart.
That was a big grenade. That's like a, oh, it was a good. Comically large grenade.
Listen to when I heal myself.
What was that grenade?
That's when I heal myself.
It's a T weapon.
Real good?
I liked it.
What does it do? Is it?
It's like a discombobulator. It's a discombobulator.
That's what
it's,
okay,
it's like
so it sounds normal
times
when 20 I heal
the power.
You.
Okay.
Yeah, like, cool. If you're outside, it will probably kill you on the fall. Like, strength.
That's cool. Do you reckon I can get into that? You're gonna get on that water tower?
I feel like you can.
Boone, I'm sorry.
Is it just Dave? Is Dave the traitor?
What weapon was that?
Yes,
is that a manhack?
It was a boomerang.
Oh.
Why is there a manhack?
Dave's just buying shit.
Dave is gonna get shot the second he turns this corner.
Dave's also got a trust fund.
Be really sad.
Here it
comes. Oh my god.
Yep. Yeah.
Oh.
They were waiting.
Yeah, I mean, they knew. Everyone knew.
I'm sorry, John.
Percussion.
That's okay.
Stop
I mean,
randomly killing
you're
me.
You're up on a mountain by
map.
Yourself.
I'm sorry.
You've done it twice this map. Stop it.
All right, guys. So we have confirmed that Chief Bits do save the server lag every time.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Five
so,
gifted to Chief saves
the server. It's just a game feature.
It's a feature now. So I want everyone on the same page for the future. Oh, that sounded bad.
Yeah,
Dave.
That was
Dave, why
are
you hurt, man?
Your earpiece, buddy.
I got shot by some
the
traitor.
Hey, this guy got shot by a traitor over here, man.
To on your earpiece, buddy.
Somebody shoot that thing down. That's a UFO. Shoot the brick.
Shoot it.
I'm trying to shoot the brick. Get that thing out of the air.
Hey, don't shoot him. Don't.
That's a strong brick.
Man, yeah. He is still going. Oh, someone just fell again pretty hard back there.
Really bad.
I think that was... No.
Hey, where did you see Finley fly over you with, like, a fucking UFO?
No.
What do you mean you didn't see
it? You guys saw a UFO.
You didn't see the UFO. How did you not see it? He flew over you.
I wasn't even looking. I was looking
at my chart. I don't know about this one, Charles. That's a little weird. That was, like, fucking... There was, like, 20 feet in the air.
This is a terrorist test. Did you see this thing? No. You're a terrorist.
I mean, it's just like, it's very obvious, like, you know?
Bit sus.
It's a bit sus, because, like, we were all shooting at it, like, it's very...
Okay, but if there was a terrorist or a traitor thing that passed by, why would I say the thing that would make me look like a traitor?
You could have lied, though, that's the other
why
thing.
Why are you protecting him?
An innocent man would lie as much as it takes to convince everyone of his innocence.
He's not
because he does not want to die.
But I don't want to die, and I'm
process.
Also... It's like the witch hunts. Are you
yeah,
gonna
I mean,
fucking tie cinder blocks to me and see if I sink?
Yeah, I mean...
That's a good idea, actually.
That's a good idea! Wait, yeah, do we have water?
Hey, we got a pile of cinder blocks.
These blocks right here! Put them on your feet, wear them as shoes.
Hey, we're gonna drop cinder blocks
put
on
them
your
head
from the top.
Yeah, everyone get up top with a cinder block and huck him at him with a magnet stick until he's dead.
Wait, we're gonna drop cinder blocks on him from the top. And if it kills him, that means the cinder block was angry.
If it kills me, then that means I'm not... a bad guy.
Ow!
Sorry.
Does that hurt?
That was two damage.
Not that man. Please, not
oh,
that.
We know someone here's a traitor if someone actually shoots this thing, all right? That's obvious. No, Charborg, go back. We'll watch
Unless
it.
Charborg
it's like it's
traitor.
Like bait, all right?
Oh.
You're going to be bait.
Oh, is there something dangerous nearby?
Oh, this is good.
If someone shoots this, then we got him, you know?
Wait, Charborg, I got an idea. Right, come back. I got an idea. Wait, guys. We're going to let God decide.
Wait, right, no, Charborg, I have a second thing to say.
Wait.
If Charborg stays on it and no one shoots it, then he must be the traitor because no one shot it.
We're gonna walk forward. I'm gonna hit the barrel with a crowbar.
Hang on, I'm still on Charborg right now.
Wait, dude. I'm gonna hit the barrel with a crowbar.
Alright.
And then Charborg hits it.
Yes! This is good. Explodes. This is good.
Alright.
Okay,
ready?
Go for it.
You first.
You can go first.
Damn!
Okay.
You're clean! You're clean, you're good. Unless this guy's innocent, at which point you're back in the race.
I gotta go. There's a lot of shit.
You're back in the race, Charborg. Don't leave the premises.
I'm staying right here, dude.
Hey, so just to update, Wobo did crowbar the barrel while Charborg watched. I think that's something.
I think
that's something.
Same, but you know this also works.
All right, Charborg. Now you have to crowbar this one. Come on.
Where's Dave going? Dave's leaving.
Dave's leaving?
Come on, Charborg.
Look at him. Look at him. He just went over there.
Why is he leaving?
Why'd you go over there, Dave?
Dave, why are you scampering? Wait, I'm bringing back in scampering claws.
Jimmy said that James Sean was a traitor, and he was over there, so...
Wait.
What?
It was Jimmy, wasn't it?
What?
Jimmy's still here.
I never left this.
Jimmy spent a lot of time staring at that gas can.
Wait, what about Chief and Boone?
Wait, of course! Gas can! Gas can towards whoever did it. Everyone get in a different corner. Come on. It wasn't me. This is nothing. This is nothing. Hang on. I'll try it again over here.
Wait, barrel.
Yeah.
Switch spots. All right, that thing's bullshit. All right, let's try a different plan. Let's get use the barrel.
Somebody get in this barrel.
Barrel, who is the bad guy?
That's barrel.
Is it Jimmy?
I think it might be the. Hang on, something behind the tree. There's a lot. Ooh! Who did that?
What the heck was that? Dude?
Who did that? Jimmy's just standing out there like a maniac. I'm not feeling good about Jimmy anymore.
I don't know about Jimmy, man.
I'm shell shocked.
Yeah, you're shell shocked. Of course you are.
There's someone out there.
Barrel, jump again if it's Jimmy. Or, I don't know. They're all moving, dude. That's it's like there's a lot going on now.
Wait, I'm gonna check the body.
You check the body, we'll cover you.
There is no body.
What do you mean there's no body? Of course there's a body.
Where is it? It exploded.
It's around the corner to the left. Other left.
Oh, that's Wobo.
Yeah, Wobo blew up pretty early. Alright, boys, this is the new safe zone. No one comes in, no one goes out. We know percussion's safe. He just picked up a huge.
Yeah. Here, I'm gonna toss down smoke grenades. So, you know.
Where'd Dave go? Where'd Dave go?
Dave left.
What do you mean he left?
I don't know. He's gone.
Dave, why'd you leave?
Why did you guys leave?
What do you mean? I don't trust Dave as far as I can throw him, guys. I think we shoot him.
I can't even see Dave. He's on the other side of the smoke.
What do you mean? Do you see smoke right now?
Yeah, I see smoke. There's smoke everywhere.
Do you not see the smoke?
No. Is my game bugged?
It might be.
I've got a serious game advantage, guys. You just follow me. Keep putting smoke down behind me. I'm gonna get to the bottom of this. That's Dave. I'm almost positive it's fucking Dave. Look at him. Okay, this barrel just hit me. Barrel. Jump again. Jump twice if it's Dave, okay? 1, 2. Okay, that's nothing. The surfer's entering its cursed state again.
Kill that guy! Why did the surfer start wagging the second I pulled the knife?
It was Jimmy all along!
It's always been! Drink from the start!
We fucking knew it!
I pulled the knife out, everyone's
Charborg, excellent job undercover!
thank you.
They moved the RuneScape servers over to this game, that's the issue.
I was spying on you, no one knew where I was. I was watching all of you the whole time, and I saw you shoot, and that was my instinct just to shoot you.
You can't hear what we're saying.
No, I know, but I saw you and Tomato acting.
Chief. Where's Chief?
Right here.
Chief, say something funny.
Chief, say something. Do something. Chief.
So, my, so...
Quick, people are dying!
So, me and my wife, have, been,
User joined our channel.
This fucking guy!
Tell a Minecraft joke.
Tell a joke about Minecraft.
Okay, let me look up a Minecraft joke.
Give me a minute to look it up.
Suspicion on Chief.
I think it's Chief.
The server's getting angrier. It's getting worse. I think it's getting angrier, Chief.
What the hell?
What did the creeper say to the skeleton?
What the fuck is going on?
I just got blown up.
Else police.
Take the shot, Jimmy. Take the shot. Take the shot. Take the shot. Take the shot.
Jimmy!
Why? Why?
Wait.
I didn't do anything.
If you were trying...
Chief isn't dead. Of course, it'll never end. Chief ain't dead.
Body.
They didn't finish the fucking... the ritual.
Holy shit.
What happened?
What the...
Percussion, what happened to all of us?
I don't... I got killed by an explosive body, like a decoy.
I got killed by something that felt invisible.
Ham killed you, I think.
Yeah, Chief got deagled. Where'd your body go, Tomato?
But I saw you guys, like, your bodies flew.
I
got killed by an explosive.
I got fucking obliterated by something. Well, while the server's catching back up again, I'm gonna be right back.
Everybody on the ground.
Chat watch this simulation as it unfolds in epic cinematic 12 FPS.
Oh, I thought he was it's so laggy. I thought he was shooting. I thought he was continuing to shoot. I couldn't tell. I would have gotten on the ground. I would have gotten on the ground if he stopped shooting, but he didn't. Who shot Hannibal?
Everybody on the ground.
Okay. I'm on the ground.
So how's everyone's day going?
Now start doing the worm.
I'm sorry, Tomato, for the body.
So what happened in here? You guys both traitors, and I'm just alone in here by myself?
Yep. Bye!
Oh, shit.
I'm just playing. It's a wrong.
It has to be Boone.
Nah, somebody came in here, shot the cop,
Well, lo and behold, and I think you are also.
I'm back.
Yo, check this out.
Did Chief do it? What happened? Nothing happened. It's the same.
It is?
Why are you dancing?
String him up. Hang him by the rope.
Oh.
Come on, man. Just because you got the accent, you don't have to act like that.
No, you can't believe in this fucking place.
Yo, look. Look at this. Look at these.
I have never used this much of like the details for this game.
Yeah.
Oh,
what the fuck? What are you guys doing?
I got a little bit.
That is so chat when the game is lagging.
Oh, yay!
I knew it was.
I feel like I'm watching a Tarantino movie.
Dave, you instantly started shooting. I'm like, Dave, what microphone are you doing?
Why is it lagging? I think it's something to do with the server host having problems.
That were both innocent,
genuinely.
And whoever knew I was there checking them and would come to check me would be the traitor who killed them.
I vote Clue.
I don't know, dude.
Clue's good.
Clue's a good level.
Whoa! Now I'm going heaven. Now I'm going heaven because Clue is good.
Heaven.
Wrong. Come over here. Come over here. Come over here.
Come
over here. Fuck all of you. All right. How about that?
You nostalgia? You want nostalgia?
Yeah, Tomato wants to play Clue next to his pumpkin spice latte.
Shut up! I'm like allergic to pumpkin. I think.
What's wrong with a good old pumpkin spice?
You're a basic.
Well, you're not allergic to soy sauce.
I've never tried. I get to say I'm allergic to everything that I've never tried. Okay, that's the thing, chat. So I've never tried pumpkin anything. So like, it's just weakness. If I'm allergic to pumpkin until I've eaten pumpkin, and then if I die, I'm allergic.
There you go. Sounds really good.
Weak.
See.
Coward.
Powerful.
I could also wear some Uggs and some.
Yeah, this map looks way better than Clue. Looks way better.
Dopamine resets. I hate having dopamine in my system. It messes me up.
It turns you into a dope.
Cut that
and
out.
Mean.
Exactly.
Oh. All right, where's Chief?
Chief, where you at?
I think the server is still trying to figure out, because it's lagging while the server's starting. Like, it wasn't even, like, syncing up our TeamSpeak. Where's Chief? We have to find him.
I would love to find him if I could find where the fuck I was even going at any given time.
Chief!
Chief!
Chief! Dave, help us find Chief!
Have to kill you. Hold on.
Oh, yeah.
The fucking ritual must commence.
We have to jump. We both have to die.
Oh, I'm near this off edge. I hope nothing happened.
Oh, no. I also am near the edge. I hope nothing...
I fixed it!
Did it really?
No. Fix it for like a second.
It's either me or him, usually, but I don't know if it's me. I think I'm normal. Let me see. Hey, Chief! Did you fix it?
Ask louder.
Chief! Did it fix? Did you? No, you.
Did I fix it? Okay, so I got bad news. Chief and Boone are no longer blessed with the ability to fix the server for us.
It's a testament to how fun this is, the fact that we're willing to deal with this.
Yeah,
there's no guns.
There are no guns on this map, which means we have to find new ways to kill each other. Everyone pick up a barrel.
Over there.
Okay, yeah, we start smash.
Let's we start smashing, smash. And in this lag, it's going to be very hard. But,
God, I'll smash you yet.
What the fuck is... I don't know if hit anyone with this fucking barrel.
Tried to knock me off, but I'm on the ledge of the building, and he's dumb.
Come to my house and paint in my walls, dude? Why is heaven in the village?
Hey, someone has a gun. That's not a good sign.
No guns in heaven, dude. Rule one, dude.
You've just been minion mooned. These are some funny fucking things going on, boys.
Minions are really
look at that
in
minion
right
crack.
Now.
These are fucking. This is in. I don't think I'm actually allowed
minions
to look at this if I'm live.
dude, am I a drug addict? Because I'm looking at a lot of crack here. You know what I'm saying? like a butt crack.
Dude, that's
the joke would be that it's a butt crack.
I call
enough.
The shots now.
That's pretty good. That's pretty
Jimmy,
good.
You don't call shit.
Jimmy, what do you want?
You know what you do?
What?
You call
I'm
your
the
mommy,
only
Jimmy.
One with a gun on this. Hey!
You know what? Yeah, I say we all do that.
We'll do what?
Hit him. He's running. Never mind.
Hey, come on. Okay. It was a joke.
I'm
wait, I count. Wait, that one's got a. That one's got a fucking. Stop. That was pretty brave of you. Can I get his claw? You know I'm cool. Right? Yes.
Joined your channel.
Jimbles.
I'm scared.
So I'm gonna take. I'm using the predator blade. I picked it up off of him. Okay.
Okay.
And now Charborg, you take the bat. Okay.
How do I get one of those?
Pick up the bat with E, and then we go around, and you know we deal with this. Okay.
What? I don't see a bat.
It's on the stairs here.
Oh.
Okay. And the detective knows we clean, so... Well, clean to the extent
but
that we,
if a different innocent person sees us, then they'll think...
Yeah, so I would say keep
traitors.
It away. The detective knows we're clean. We're like undercover cops now.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. You're going to have a much better time in this situation than I will.
All right, we got to find these fucking dirty ass...
There's a lot of minions around.
I see one.
This...
I see one.
Yeah, look at that guy. He looks like he has a gun, doesn't he?
Yeah, he's looking at us.
Get away from the windows. We make him come up here and then we fucking deal with him. Alright. He's probably a traitor.
I cannot fucking deal with this movement.
It'll be fixed as soon as Chief dies again, I know it.
I got another body.
Check it. Another innocent. Did you hear the sound of like a fucking... Sound like an actual predator, like, in the game.
Stop it, you're scaring me.
I know I'm carrying a predator claw, but I heard, like, another one.
You're freaking me out.
Why? What do you mean? It's away.
There's a guy.
What do you mean, this guy? Over here. Oh, detective.
This is you. A different guy.
Real jumpy over here, detective.
I swear to God, I saw a dude.
There's some dude around.
He's gone, I guess.
We are real pussies staying up here, by the way. Ooh, there's a guy! Detective, we saw a guy! Down the stairs, there's a guy!
What?
There's a guy down the stairs!
I'm doing detective work. Please leave me alone.
You figured anything out? You fixed it! Hey, you fixed it!
Yeah, I did. I knew exactly
Excellent
what I was doing.
Detective work.
Detective work! Detective work!
That bed is alive now. Detective, we have to end this now. We gotta go find who it is, alright?
Alright.
Hey! That Dave's got a gun up there! That's Detective on the roof! Dave's got a gun!
A crowbar.
I'm going up there.
I've opened like 3 doors.
I'm going up there. There's a high chance he misses. He jumped. I think he jumped off the fucking roof. Dave? I think I just... Wait. Fuck you, Dave. Come here. I got him.
Oh. Was that... No. It was him all along. Oh, he didn't even realize.
Hey, nice job, Oh, my
I'm
God.
I'm sorry, Tomato.
All right, let's go for a classic. Let's go for a classic.
You know what? You know where this wouldn't have fucking happened? Clue.
67th way.
We had voted Clue.
Clue.
I vote Clue.
Clue.
B5 improved one.
I'm not leading.
It's improved once.
I want to be Mr. Spoon.
I'm not leading either.
One time.
I'm a follower, not a leader.
Hell yeah, boys. Hell yeah. I don't actually know if this is a good
thing. I didn't have a weapon. I was trying to give you opportunities. Since they believed that I was innocent, I was trying to give you opportunities to, like, get them. But I had nothing. I only had a baseball bat. I didn't know what.
Is this flip in your left ear, too? Or is it just me?
Whenever it's loading, it's always in my right ear. Oh, this is a shitty map. This ain't Clue. Oh, this is, like, the worst map ever.
There's a way better Clue one.
I know. I thought it was the good Clue. The one from last time.
Crap.
This one's like the bad one.
Damn it.
This is your fault, Dave. I don't know how.
This is your fault.
Hello.
I'm play Clue.
I mean, this is still a decent...
It's still okay.
Cluedo,
this is an okay
too.
Map. I don't know why... Why are you following me? Yeah, reason you follow me into like the...
If I'm a traitor, I'm gonna
get... If you come in here with me, one of us is a traitor, this is gonna be the worst day of our lives.
Your life? Yeah.
What Maybe your life.
What gun do you have, Tomato?
I have a Mac, which means I win. What gun do you have, Dave? Is that an M16?
No.
What kind of gun is that, Dave?
We're fucked. We're so fucked. Yeah,
I'm clean. No. You clean?
Okay, I'm clean.
All right, then let's go.
I'm cool, Dave.
Yeah, I'm sure you're cool.
Please,
I'm
take
cool.
a seat.
Hey, if anyone can hear this, if I get killed right now, it's Dave. You understand me?
He's gonna kill me. He's setting up this long play to finally end
hey.
Me.
Hey.
What the hell?
Yeah, me and
You're
Dave
alive.
Went on an adventure.
You're alive.
Dave is clean. I'm positive of it.
I
we both had the opportunity to kill
now.
Each other in a very
yeah.
long tunnel, and we did while crawling.
Really?
So we are both clean.
Yeah.
Why am I hearing this, like, left ear dominant?
I don't know.
Is that...
Hey, is that a guy crawling with a body over there? Can you confirm that, Ben? Do you see that guy? This guy's by the gazebo. Oh, it's a sofa. Chief,
Stay
what are you
there.
Doing?
This is my territory.
Nothing.
What was that sound? You're like... Was that like a...
Nothing.
Why do you... You are freaking me out now. What are you doing?
See, dude.
Hey, guys. Chief just crawled into, like, the fucking kill hole. I'm not going down there with him. Hey guys, I think Chief's currently in the.
I think it's Boone.
Chief went into the, like, the basement, like the tunnel.
Listen.
Really?
Listen. Wait.
Hey! I was just killing the guy who shot at him. All right.
Okay.
I don't know what just happened.
Hey, would you guys?
Ben starts shooting at Boone, then Boone shot at Ben, then I killed Ben when he killed Boone. Okay. I have no idea.
Night. Let's all stand on top of it so he can't come out.
I think Boone actually
guys,
shot first,
on,
but
stop.
I already fucked up my story. Then again, I'm not a traitor, so I don't need a good story.
Come on, guys. This
Man.
Is funny.
Chief, it's like a fucking 5-minute crawl to the other exit. You
guys,
know that?
I can't leave.
I can't breathe down here.
Yeah, I know.
It'll be fun. It'll be fun.
These little freaks in the freaking gazebo, bro. Look at these freaking geeks in the geek gazebo over there.
You think I could huck an incendiary grenade into it and just fucking ruin
someone
it for
did.
Them? Can it shoot me if I did that? If you do it together, they'll never be able to prove. Yes.
True. All right. Frag out.
Hop.
You're going to be fine because the gazebo.
Oh!
Guys, I need to come out now. Percussion's coming.
No, percussion's a good guy.
If I die, it's percussion.
Percussion's a good guy, man.
He's a good guy.
Oh, it's percussion! Oh my god!
Nah, he's a good guy.
Percussion's a good guy.
Help it up.
Nah, he's a good guy. He's a good guy. He's a good guy.
Percussion's a good guy. He's always been
a good guy.
A trustworthy
guy. He would never do that. Oh my fucking god.
Why did you do that, detective?
He freaked me out. Oh shit, someone's raising a couch.
Guys, he's coming.
Let's see what happens when percussion gets there, you know?
There's C4.
There's not C4.
What the fuck was that over? Did you see that?
Wait, what's detective? Come over here.
You'll catch you nerds later. This
I think that was C4 that just went off. Woo! Chief, I'm coming in.
Come on, man.
Oh no!
Oh, you can't.
Chief's dead in here, man. I think it's percussion.
Hello?
I think it's percussion, John. I just came down here after Jimmy got his head blown off.
Come
down here. Come down.
No, this is the test.
John, no, you don't understand. The killer's up there.
Ow! Oh my fucking god! Look out! It's this guy.
The darkness.
Yeah. John, buddy. You. Hey, Gabe.
No!
Yeah.
No!
Chubble, you scared the freaking daylights out of me, buddy.
That was fucked, John. I can't believe you fucking did that.
Yeah,
I
saw that.
Dude, I told somebody that Wobo was a traitor. I had no
That's
proof.
A mausoleum
like,
of content.
It was me. I was AFK talking to Alexa. And
that was fucked.
You just walked up and said, Wobo's the traitor.
I would have had a better chance if he wasn't, if he weren't crouching, because I had no way to hit his head like that in the darkness.
Don't believe his eyes.
The mech's way better if you could get like a headshot, but I couldn't see jack shit in there. Yes, I remember all the secrets on this map. Hey, come over here. Come here, Percussion.
Yeah.
Come with me. Come on.
Is there?
Come on.
Whoa.
I got excited for.
All the secrets. Yes.
Whoa.
This is how the real men get around the map.
Oh.
Honestly, you could even.
Dude, I'm starting to get a little angry. Like, I know you're not gonna believe this, but I haven't been traitor in fucking like 20 rounds. I'm starting to like. It's actually been like eons since I've been able to play like any interesting role.
I've been getting traitor
detective
a lot more
either.
Like
I've just
today.
Been like innocent, number one.
Detective!
Detective, come in here, I found something.
You're a motherfucker.
No, I just wanted to show you the secret. Like, check it out. Just go in there. I'm not going in with you. It's a teleporter.
To where?
It just takes you all around the map.
The hell? What the hell?
He's gonna get confused down there.
Oh,
wait, did we let Spunk go in there with him? Like, alone?
He's never gonna get out.
Wait, Percussion, come with me.
I
think we let him go in with Spot.
Wait.
What? I went a circle. Sucks. I don't know where they are.
I'm confused.
What? Oh! Whoa!
Oh my god.
I'm just coming in.
Fucking
just trying to read the
Alright, we lost the detective and Spud with them, so if we can't find the detective and Spud's alive, then
this guy.
What the
Was he?
He was innocent.
Oh.
What the fuck was that about?
Said that. It was like a reactor, sort of a reflex.
No, I would have done it too. That was crazy.
Yeah, that was weird. That's like what
I'm confused
did,
now.
Now I'm really confused. We gotta find the detective. Spud was with him. What are you Alright, if it ain't Papa, it's John. I'm standing by.
Yeah.
He's huge!
That's just way too strong. It's not fun.
Jimmy can't hit a shot. Bipod, Jimmy. Use the bipod, Jimmy.
How the fuck was John not a traitor? You are a psycho,
use the
man.
Bipod, Jimmy. Maybe you hit a shot. One shot.
John, you are a fucking psycho. What the shit happened this round? You shot at everyone. You shot. every single person.
I bring the noise. I bring the noise. No matter where I am, I bring the noise. This is how it is.
John killed me for smoking weed, dude. That's messed up.
I told him. I said if he smoked weed, he's going to die. And he smoked weed. And I told him specifically it's going to kill him.
He's a wild card, dude. I don't trust him anymore. I can't trust him. That's fucked. With a huge, he came with a fucking huge.
Just say,
I believe you.
Hey,
thanks, man.
I killed with a huge.
Yeah, what the hell? Yo, corn gang, corn gang.
What the fuck is happening?
I don't fucking. I'm like, go. I'm like.
Corn gang.
Innocent again, chat.
Let's just have a talk. Let's just talk it out.
What the fuck happened to these walls?
It's this one. I dropped behind
you.
Don't. He thought about it, dude. He thought about fucking shooting Charboy. Hey, I see a guy with an RPG! It's Chief! Oh! God fucking damn it, I saw him through the fucking wall with his goddamn silhouette. Ah, oh, fuck! Fuck you, Chief!
Is that him?
God, that was dark.
I have the RPG, so if I pull this out with the RPG,
dark.
You're not gonna kill me!
Whoa.
Sorry, I forgot about the RPG rule.
Are we doing an RPG rule?
Trainer?
I'd
else
be
else
down
trainer?
For an RPG rule.
Who else is trainer?
I forgot.
Yeah, I don't know if we are doing one. Only one use?
It's kind of spooky down there.
It has three shots,
percussion.
Which is like kind of...
Okay, so
percussion.
We're only doing one use for RPG.
Yeah, maybe okay. One, yeah.
If that's the rule, we should probably like establish that with everyone.
Oh, I forgot about the disguise.
That's what they all say, and then they start doing heroin.
You can't even get addicted to heroin, dude.
Oh my god, Dave.
Oh my god. Hi, hello.
Pure heart.
I'm Jimmy.
It became
Sean.
Green with weed.
Ever since you
what?
Got back from your deployment from
you
Peru, you've changed.
He's doing it.
It was a rough deployment.
You're... I'm just trying to do more of an accurate one. He's just doing like a fake one. I'm trying to like hone it. Hello?
Hey,
I'm Jimmy.
What's the problem?
Can I play some RuneScape?
He's all weeded up. We can't get him back.
I think his disguise is off. No.
Run over to this side. Don't trust him.
I don't know what that means.
Dude, I need to buy the disguise.
Oh, percussion just did a bad, bad thing.
Did you see? That was fucking cool.
Dude, the popping heads is so fucking good. Oh.
Everyone just keeps standing still while percussion lines up shots, like, back to back.
Because they look at him, they're like...
They just keep trying to catch bullets in their mouths or something. I don't know what the fuck's going on.
I was in awe of him jumping out that window. It was amazing.
Boone watching murders happen and going, is it you?
Boone's a good
detective. Whoa, what the hell's that?
He's a good guy with a gun.
What does disguise mean? He's someone else?
Whenever you hover over him, you can't see his name.
Oh, shit.
It was Jimmy!
God, it's mayhem in this fucking building, man.
I like it. I revel in it.
What is the weapon he has right now? What traitor weapon is that?
Which one?
The one he's holding. Percussion.
Let me look.
The melon launcher?
Yeah, it's a melon launcher.
Ah, yes.
I know, that was before.
Over there, explosion.
Oh, God, he's baiting Dave. Oh, God. No, it's too obvious. Uh-oh. No, it isn't. Wait, yes, it is.
Dave.
Oh, Ben's Dave, the last traitor.
Oh,
it's Ben.
No.
Nicely done. Wait.
Ben's about to fucking explode.
How does disarming these work?
If you search
is it stuck to the is it stuck to the sofa?
It is, or you can buy a diffuser from the detective.
Guys, I'm taking control of the sofa. I'm gonna try to bring it to them.
The wrong wire, you explode.
Oh jeez.
Help me move this sofa towards Boone.
Boone's dead.
Damn you! Come on, get hot. Move towards him.
Oh God.
Saw.
We're done for.
Oh.
Boone's not gonna kill him. Boone believes him.
Oh,
check the body, Boone. It's me.
You killed Dave, Ben.
Oh, no.
He's going to come from behind.
Has Tomato been right more than once so far? What do you mean? All of my deaths haven't exactly been
oh, no,
fucking deductions. Oh, cool. My deaths have been I got hit by an RP fucking G in a patch. I'm not really doing much.
There he goes.
You like that freaking flick?
That was pretty sweet. Did you?
When I've been traitor, though, when I've been traitor, I've slapped. Come on.
I just walked in.
When I'm traitor, I slap.
Traitor, shot him in the face and then stole his display.
Wait, was that
Jimmy still in his office?
Most of the time, I
swear Jimmy would do that. Why would you shoot him?
I'm a premium traitor. Oh, God, I got a huge. Get rid of that.
Hey, fuck.
Hey. Hey, I'm coming in. All right.
Then do it.
I am.
Bada
bing.
What is it, Wobo?
Is that Buck?
It is Buck.
I bet he doesn't have his audio stuff set up properly.
Bet he
this is going to be a long troubleshooting session for him.
Oh, I think, okay.
All right, boys. Let's get some deductions underway.
Peter, it's Tomato.
I'm Wallace. Peter.
Hey, Peter. Where's Wallace?
Tomato Gaming.
Peter.
I love Tomato Gaming.
Right.
Who says that? Who's that?
Who is that? Who's that supposed
to be?
That's Peter. I don't like this guy's. I don't like that one, Dave.
You heard of Tomato Gaming, Peter?
What other characters are in that show?
He doesn't shoot me in the face for no reason.
I shot him in the face because he looked like Tomato Gaming.
Oh. Alright, there's something off about those two RP walkers. Treberg, what is your deal? You're real quiet and you keep looking at me.
I'm trying to keep an eye out for RPG guys.
Yeah, I'm waiting for an RPG.
Nah, RPGs are noob moves. No one RPGs
it's
anymore.
It's like, pretty much, once there's past four people in a room, I start
there's a radar that goes off, and they start...
There's two people just standing over there.
Yeah, those two... Okay, hang on, what are you two doing over
there? What are you doing?
We like to watch! Go back go back inside the house and keep role-playing. We're watching...
It's this guy! Grenade! I think Jimbo's made that sound. That was over on Jimbo's side. It was Jimbo's.
Oh my god, you guys are
Jimmy? Jimmy, can you explain what just happened there?
It was Wobo. I saw him run
away. Was it Wobo? Because when Jimmy walked in, it made the squeaky sound on his side.
I saw him
ran away.
Don't move the body. I need to visualize it. Put it back.
Play with it. Play with it.
Put that down. Put that down right now. I got to visualize Buck's body.
It was just Buck. He's not even here.
What do we got here? Look what you did. You tainted the crime scene. Fucking goddamn it.
Here, look, look.
Did you see a guy over there?
I think Percussion just killed somebody.
There's Wobo.
Stop fucking playing with it, dude.
Look who was right.
Oh, it was Wobo.
What the fuck is happening? You guys keep moving the bodies before I can use Visualizer to find out what happened.
Visualize shit. I blew his brains out.
Look at him. He's walking away menacingly. Look at him. He's on the balcony.
Who is it? Who's up there in the balcony? What is this?
He tried to kill him. Spot. Bad RP. Take him down.
If someone takes him down, I won't judge you as a detective until I see what is... Label is. Alright, that's the rule.
Oh, somebody's talking him down, I think.
Maybe he's talking him up.
Oh. What happened up there?
Okay, Spud, what happened?
Spud, this is the detective right here.
Hey. He's freaking me out! He's there's something off about that guy! Check him!
He's normal.
Alright, he was innocent, but honestly, look at him. You guys saw that, right? He was walking right at me. He was walking right at me like a psycho.
Hey, Buck, it's me, Spot.
What's up, man? Hey, how you doing, Spot?
That was freaking me out, chat. I don't think I was in the wrong doing that. That was freaky. There was something off about that. Oh, hey! Why? Ow! Who threw that? It was one of you guys.
Not me.
This guy doesn't have a disguise on!
I love the exploding head.
We got him. The disguise item really isn't very good in a group of people we know.
Oh my god.
All right. That's 2-1 left. Gentlemen, I want to be honest. I don't trust any of you as far as I can throw you. All right?
Let's just line up and start executing.
Everyone line up. Everyone line up, we're doing an execution of everyone one by one until we find out who it is. Get on this wall!
Hold on. Tomato, it's not me since I killed Wobo.
I trust Percussion, he will be my executioner. Those guys are just fucking playing goddamn, like...
Look, buddy. You need to calm the fuck down, okay?
Listen to me! We're doing a lineup! Come on! Everyone on the wall!
Percussion, no!
Hey, I'm
you can bring the toys if you want, but get on the wall!
To me again.
The wall, Jimmy.
I refuse to die.
You gotta get off the fucking
get on the wall, now! You up there, on the wall! Alright, Percussion.
Dave is running.
Dave is running after him.
He's resisting.
After him, get him.
Kill him.
No, 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 you guys stay right here. You guys stay on the wall. Percussion's got this.
Guys, I don't want to be here anymore.
You guys will be fine. Honestly, I'm pretty sure it's Percussion or Dave. So just be cool for a bit.
Your right-hand man.
Yeah, I know, but that's always the last guy you expect. So it's the first guy. You gotta put that guy down. Okay, that sofa just hit me.
Your right-hand man.
Hey!
If you put that thing in my face one more time, I'm gonna fucking blow your brains out.
Dave got
look,
away.
He's laughing at you.
How many more times I gotta command respect here, all right?
Can I do the next one?
Did you get him? Get the next guy. Just get the next guy. Just quickly. All right, I'll get this guy.
No!
Stop squirming. Come on, Jimbles. It's for the sake of... It's
recklessly shot his head before
I hit him. Right where you would have, though.
That's cool, though.
That looked like you killed him, though.
Oh, no!
That couch play was dope.
That couch play.
That entire game. I was
sorry,
dead.
Guys.
I was
at a certain point, it got out of hand, and I had to fucking double down.
We were playing with dead bodies, making fun
tomato,
of
tomato. It's only a matter of time of you executing innocent guys before you have like less bodyguards.
I killed many people, and I got a score of -13.
Did it like kill you? If you use it
crashed me instantly every time. Twice
okay.
now. I was trying to kill you with it, Boone.
What's broken?
Nice try, Chief.
What was he saying is broken? Don't come in here.
Nice.
Stop it.
Nice! Hey, it's Spot!
That sounds nice.
Hey,
you,
Spot!
When are you gonna leave the motherload mine? Since it, you know, it's me and you, we
can
talk about.
Hey, I'm done with the door bit. Can you open it up on your side so you can like see like Secret Santa who's on the other side?
Oh my god!
Oh my god, it was you!
It's me.
Hey.
Always has been.
What?
All right then.
I have 99 wood.
Hey guys, you want to come to my 99 wood cutting?
Yeah.
All right.
I just cut down trees.
Where is it? Dave, where is the party?
I'm Spot.
It's this way.
Okay, let's go. There better be one there.
Yeah.
99. It's 99.
Because now I'm pretty excited for the party, Dave.
Hey,
where's the party?
Something only Spot would understand.
Dave, where's the party?
Okay. Tomato.
It's tomato.
What?
Right here.
I'm gonna go hang out.
This is it?
No.
Woo! You saved my life, Dave. You brought me to safety.
What the hell?
Oh my god.
Hey. Easiest round I've ever won.
What do you mean your first T round all night? Oh, you like
damn
deep
it.
9 times.
No, wait, it's a huge, you'll never kill me with it.
Oh my god, this gun, holy shit, Jimmy.
That's the worst
See,
gun
it's
in
not
the
that,
fucking
it's
game.
It's not that
he's
it's
unbelievable.
That thing, is it?
I can't believe how bad the huge is, dude. I actually was able to weave around him for so long. That was the worst. I'm in.
What is this? What are we?
I need someone to come down to the fucking
kidding?
Pit with me.
I've been lying to you
no.
all
Spot.
This year and I hate you.
Spot, what's your favorite video that you've been in? Of Charborgs?
None!
Oh,
but what's
no.
your favorite
oh,
99 Gags song? Or wait, what the fuck is it called again?
Yeah, what's
just...
Hey, Spot,
oh,
sing
I
100 Gags. Sing 100 Gags.
Oh!
It's Chief, and I'm sorry I said that to you.
It's Chief.
I mean, it's
no, no,
Chief.
No, no.
Spot's Chief. He was Chief all along, dude.
Chief admitted it.
He's admitted it.
It can't be Chief.
We've got an imposter on our fucking tracks.
Get in here. Come here. Wait, I'm gonna get you out of here. Underground Railroad. Get in this fucking hole, dude. Get you out of here.
I killed somebody up there.
No, don't like admit that.
I killed somebody up there.
Stop
I
admitting
it.
Get out of here. Just get out of here.
There's so much blood.
Just get out of here.
It's disgusting.
Hey, where did Chief go?
We gotta go. Get out of here. Get in the tunnel. I've killed someone. Now I gotta go. Anyone that's killed someone that's getting told, get out of here. That's the law. It's a kill hole. I might just stay in here. Like, this is a good fucking spot. Right here is a power move spot. Like, no one can see around the corner. No one, everyone has to jump down in here to, like, see you. Oh, I got another trader item. Huh. Prop disguiser? Allows you to disguise yourself as a prop? How the fuck does this work? What the fuck? How's this? Oh, I think I need something, like, around to use it. I want a prop hunt, even if it costs me my life. I don't think any of these count as props, though. Just be hop around. Hello? What the fuck just happened? Hello? Hey, man.
Whoa,
what's going on?
It's Spud.
Why'd you just killed that guy?
That's crazy.
Percussion's got a real good aim, dude.
Why does Percussion have a vac, man?
Percussion's got a real good aim, dude.
I know.
Percussion actually.
I thought I would one shot him, and then he just turned around and eliminated me.
Tomato, why do you have a vac ban? That's my question.
No comment.
Guys, that's kind of suspicious, guys. Don't
why
you
is
think?
There so many people with vac bans?
Very
Ben's
sauce.
Kissing the painting, guys.
Oh no. My god.
That's
oh my
classic
god!
Sput gameplay,
look at
dude.
The camera!
Sput's
oh,
because
he's a
look
zoomer.
Dude, Sput kind of sus.
No, I saw him on
Ben
bias,
missed
dude.
It
because
he was looking at the painting.
And Chief missed him, dude. This is a goes two way. Went around his whole room.
He knows.
Where's he going?
Is there like an unidentified bite next to him, or is this Chief?
Dude, it sucks. What I was trying to fucking.
He just threw it away. It's just gone. Fuck. It's fucking spinning.
He's got the op.
This is getting serious.
He's gonna see him
you dress
through the
yourself?
Window. Oh my god.
Is you?
Is he hiding in a bush?
You got
no.
Look through the window.
If he knew what Bed was doing.
Does he not have a radar? He's crazy.
Whatever you say.
He's trying to shoot him through the wall because he's
oh?
Fucking walling.
Oh, kind of sus.
Oh god.
I mean.
The worst moment.
He was studying
has been confirmed. Oh my
like
god.
5 minutes of walking and misses.
What was in that painting, dude? What was in there?
Chief.
You don't
what
see
do you
it?
See
it's
that
like
thing?
I wasn't.
What does he see in that painting that he doesn't see in me?
It's a meme. It's a meme for me.
It's a meme?
Oh.
It's like a painting of
it's a meme, you dip.
No, it says work. It's.
You look like a god in comparison. Chat, there's two people in this game I struggle to kill. Percussion and Bed, okay? But that's if they're moving. If you're standing still, everyone's a free kill. That's like the rule in this game. That's why you kill people when they stop. That's why you never stop moving in this game. Second you stand still, you're a free kill. Like literally two shots, you're dead.
Right.
That's why if you're a traitor, even if there's a bunch of people around, someone stands still, take the fucking shot, dude. Cross your fingers.
Oh, yeah. Because we tried to fool everybody,
hey.
But then it just
I decided I'm following
chat.
Ah, yes. Stop right there.
Yeah.
Stop right there. Why are you hopping around like that, man?
I'm practicing my bunny hopping.
Right. Well, show me. That's pretty good. I didn't see any of it because I was in my buy menu, but if you did it again, I'd probably be able to catch it.
What'd you say?
I was in my buy menu because I'm the detective. I was buying things. Do it again. I didn't see it.
Oh, okay.
Hang on. Over here. I just saw someone go into, like, the crypt. That's, like, the... Come with me.
You want me to check it out?
Yeah, you got a sniper. Maybe you go look down the lane and just... Hold on.
I'm not buying anything.
Hang on. What's going on over here?
Only strafing. Wobo is shooting shotguns.
What? Wobo, why are you shooting shotguns?
Two-way, dude. You heard a two-way?
Oh, is this sneaky? He's got a knife.
Oh, what just happened in there?
Was that Spud?
Oh, bad omen. Look over there. Boone's on the fucking, like, rafters.
I think it's Jimmy. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Dave? I don't trust you at all right now. All right?
Listen, I saw somebody get shot.
We saw a lot of things. All right? And now everyone's like scattering and they're not sticking together, so I can't tell who's who.
Listen, Tomato, come here. I have evidence, I think.
I need to get in there and fucking, like, I need to see the body.
Right here. I saw a dude get shot, and then I immediately ran over
I know, Charborg. I was Jimmy. There with you. We were both
I'm
in the same spot.
The thought. I saw Jimmy leaving the room.
I need to get in this room. Now. You need to cover me, all right? I'm hearing a lot of people explode, so you gotta move quick.
I'm pretty sure it's Jimmy.
Cover me, all right? You keep him off of me. Innocent. I'm gonna do a DNA test. It's a body, all right? And they were dead. Now, hang on. I'm gonna visualize.
Percussion's up to something.
What the fuck was that?
I have no idea what was
oh
that a
my
C4?
Oh god, no!
Did a C4 kill me from underneath the tunnel? That's the only thing I could think of.
What's that?
Something I think a C4 blew up underneath the tunnel.
Hey Ben, what's up, man?
I don't think Charborg's actually a traitor. I think he's just like an idiot. He doesn't know what's going on.
That's a T.
He should take my visualizer.
Oh, Charborg's in the way.
Guys, I have intel that could save us.
What?
I think it's Jimmy. Yeah. All right. Second, he said intel. I knew.
Because he killed Jimmy.
Oh my God! Let me kick the body.
God,
he was innocent.
What about Jimmy?
Papa.
Or it's Dave.
Papa, Jimmy.
I trust Papa.
One or the other.
Jimmy was a traitor.
What?
Dave was in the tunnel.
Papa.
There's a pretty good chance I was watching him play C4 and I just didn't see the item.
Knew it. I saw
you.
I don't know anymore. I don't know anymore. Just kill me.
Because he was hanging out by the fucking switch here. Pretty good chance.
You hear it again?
Hey, Charborg, were you a traitor or were you just an innocent bystander?
No, I was innocent. I saw Jimmy leave the room and then I fucking tracked him down and I said, guys, I have intel that could save us.
Yeah, when you said intel for a second, I was like, oh, he killed me. Like, when you said intel, that was like a big red flag to me that you were evil.
No, I was good.
I got killed by a C4 in the tunnel. I think Dave planted it.
I don't know how I didn't die in
there. It's like a very set range of, like, instant kill, the item.
Oh, I got you.
Is that bed over there?
So you're probably, like, a couple feet away from death.
Yeah, I saw you kill whoever that was in that room, and I saw you leave. The only person that it could have been was Jimmy that left that room.
Oh, you saw me kill Chief.
Yeah, and then I was trying to tell Tomato, and then we went in there to investigate, and I turned in Tomato's fucking dead, and I was like, I gotta fucking handle this myself.
Did Dave, did nice. Bed just pretend to be a barrel to surprise this guy?
Boy.
So Dave could kill him?
Holy shit.
There's some serious gameplay happening right now.
Yeah, you're looking at some thousand-hour stare shit.
What the?
Why?
Meanwhile, on Papa's side of the map,
he's got bananas.
I don't know why.
He has bananas.
Is,
it's his
like,
name.
Innocent. He sounds innocent.
It's canon.
I'm gonna buy radar.
I bought one too. Oh wait,
across
yeah.
the map.
What is this?
Holy shit!
I didn't realize they were playing fucking worms.
All right.
Why'd you unban Chief? Why would you do that?
He kept switching his name, so I banned him for 10 minutes.
Oh, no, I would have kept him.
Dude, kind of sus. Kind of sus.
That's pretty sus.
It's very sus.
Dude, he's injecting packets, dude.
You can find him. Oh, my God.
Good Lord.
What the f... Where did his body go?
He did. He told me there's a trip mine in the front door.
Oh, looks like Sput just got banned.
Oh my God.
Bye, Sput.
Dave was a traitor too.
Why do they keep switching their names?
Oh my God.
Oh my fucking
God.
Oh my God, he's like a fucking little snake.
Oh my God.
Dude, he's creeping. You can see his shadow, surely. The shadow is so obvious.
No, he can't see him.
He's colorblind. He's colorblind like me. He can't see him.
Oh no, he sees him. He sees him.
He's shadow blind.
Hello?
Papa's the least racist person I know.
Me and Sput got banned.
You're not gonna kill me, right?
How?
Because we changed our names.
Is Game John still out there?
During the round.
I don't know. Is he a T?
Yes.
Oh, no. Are you a T?
No.
What? Why does he think it's me?
Check Dave's body.
He killed
Dave
me.
Dave is dead, and he was a T. I kind of trust you, but at the same time...
It's perfect.
He doesn't even
honestly,
know that they're the only two left.
Don't come fucking near me.
That is so good, that traitor, dude.
He's so trusting.
Because he's always the same. He always never changes his fucking mood.
It's like old Yeller.
Like, when I play traitor, I don't talk much.
It's my mice and men shit right here.
Jimmy, when I play traitor, I'm like, oh!
You just got out-Lennied, bro. He just showed you about that. He's telling the rabbits, bro.
Listen, if I can't play with my food, there's no point in eating it, all right?
True.
Oh my god. Holy shit.
Jimmy and I knew we couldn't kill Papa. We were just there with
him. I know. Killer.
Papa killed an innocent man.
I did. I killed two innocent people, and I regret everything.
Papa, did you kill me when I said it was Jimmy, and then I killed him?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah.
Oh, watch this. This is going to be good. Fuck. Fuck, man. Fuck. Shit.
I got to get rid of the shotgun. I'm not very good with shotguns in this game. But I definitely will not settle for an M16. Hey, man. I'm gonna go to the tomb. The tomb is where it's always safe. I'm always usually pretty good off on the tomb. I'm gonna hide out in the tomb, chat.
Tomato Gaming?
Huh? What is that, Dave?
How did you not see me drop a C4 in front of you last round?
I want to believe you were better than that. You want to come in here?
No.
Why?
No,
come in here.
I'm like your litmus test.
Do you seriously throw a grenade down here?
Grenade in here? Go.
Dave, come down here now. Now you owe us an apology, Dave.
As the detective, see? I would like to stay up here with my men.
Right.
I brought you a gift.
Oh, thanks.
Thank you.
Is there that a go. Huge?
It's a huge.
Yeah.
That was a huge mistake, is what I'm going to say it was.
I want you to know that, you know, I'd...
Really?
I valued the time we really? Spent together, you know, and that's why I wasn't...
Oh.
Can I come up now?
I value you as a human being, Jimmy. I really
Thank you.
Do.
Thank you.
Whoa! Who's getting shot at right now? Someone's exchanging, like, bullets down the hallway. Wait, I can't hear... Can you hear Jimmy right now? I can only, like, hear him sometimes, and he's, like, pretty
no,
quiet.
No, I don't hear him right now.
I see.
I heard... Chief.
Dude, I think this is the safest spot in the fucking place. Like,
it honestly is.
Right here?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
You do you, girls.
I don't know how the fucking radio works. I tried to talk to them on radio, but I'm afraid I'm gonna out myself like an idiot. I can't believe Dave didn't fall for that. All three of us are here trying to bait people and no one's falling for it. Fucking unfortunate. Dave's he's too fucking smart. He's too clever.
It's just that's no good. Oh god, tomato!
What? Tomato, wait, what? What are you doing? Wait, what's the problem? Oh my god! Oh, and you were running away from me!
Who am I killing?
I don't know! Ah! Whoa! I don't know what's happening right now. What's happening? Dave, I didn't do anything! I didn't do anything!
I got you!
Oh my god. Behind you.
Okay, fucking psycho!
Now I'm in.
Stay behind me.
Now I'm in.
You guys, I almost died.
That was fucking scary.
That was
fucked.
Oh, man.
Hello, David.
I don't know what just happened.
What the fuck?
We are so fucking good, baby. We're so fucking good at this.
No,
John.
Richland.
Ooh. Richland is the classic map.
Richland.
But teamwork is cool.
Teamwork there was perfect.
I actually didn't know what just happened. Oh man, I can't believe the tunnel plan didn't work with Dave, dude. Fuck.
I know. I thought he was gonna follow us.
I was hoping if Dave went down there, he was dead. There was
whatever. I got in with you guys on the shootout, dude. You guys fucking bought it.
That was so user disconnected.
Just had to eat a couple of shots, chat. Just had to. If I got involved in that fight when they were all shooting at the beginning. Dude,
is Buck trying to get in or no?
Guys, wait, be careful. Richland has cock in it.
So, I mean, if he needs help.
Where's the cock? Guys, I'm being told this map has a cock in it.
There's what? Chicken.
Nice.
Like a penis.
I'm not not gonna move until someone finds it.
Technically,
the
they're a dildos. Oh, apparently it's dildos, so it's fine.
Oh, okay, okay.
Dildo's fine.
Fake cock.
As long as I don't, like, look at it, it's fine. I just won't seek it out. If I do see it, though, I'm gonna fucking zoom in on it, chat.
Okay. Fuck.
I mean,
Papa, I hey, do you see this button over here? Spot, what does this do? Mm-hmm. Server, over here.
Before the round starts, and I'd shoot the barrel and shut the door.
Spot, can you hear me? He's, I think Spot's muted.
You were a good admin, boom.
That was,
I can't hear you, Spot. I can hear everyone else. I can't hear you. Can you hear, can you jump if you can hear me? Okay, you can hear me. I can't hear you. And when you talk, it shows like an X over your head.
Dude, don't.
Do it! This is gonna be sad.
Like, you shot me by accident.
Yeah, well, whatever, man. It's Dave, don't go in that room. User I'll left shoot the user barrel.
Joined your channel.
Oh, no. Yeah, you're still hey, muted, man. I don't know. Look, come with me anyways. We'll find a use for you. Do you want to press? What is happening in here? What is going on in this tunnel? Do you know what the button does? Fucking weird. I don't want to kill him. I can't kill him. I'm, like, suffering. I don't want to do it. Oh, no. What have I... I was aiming for the fucking tunnel. Where's everyone? Hello? Hey. Oh, nice. Hey. Can I come up there?
Huh?
Can I come up there? I'm not only gonna come up if you invite me, though.
You can come up.
Okay, thanks. I found, like, a tunnel with, like, a bunch of fucking... What?
A little treehouse up here.
Yeah.
What was in the tunnel?
I found a tunnel. It was, like, a fucking billion, like, actual, like, barrels of TNT. And there was, like, a button we could interact with, but it didn't do anything.
That sounds sketchy.
I could show it to you, technically. Yeah, but yeah. None of the TNT, like, blew up when I was clicking on it.
Let's go.
Show him my grim work. Like a psychopath. It was like it was in this building. It was like farther straight this way. Like in like a tunnel, like here. There was this basement? Yeah. Yeah, it's right there next to that corpse. That one. How did he fucking miss? How did you walk by this? Hello? Is anyone alive?
Kinda not sus, Jimmy. You know what I mean?
Yeah, don't kill
me. Is there something sus going on? How do I get up there? Oh my god, what was that sound? How do I get up there? Bodies. Found Dave's body. Oh no. I didn't install Dave Defeat. Hey! How do I get up there? I gotta like yell. Gang, how do I get up on that roof? Hello? I'm hearing the whispers of people, but I'm not seeing them. Hey, Ben.
Hey.
He's got banana explosive. How do we get on the roof?
You
seeing that?
There. Yeah.
Okay, that's bad. I'm trying to get on the roof and I can't find the way up. Whoa, you hear this?
Yeah, it's music.
My fucking bomb, baby. What's that sound? What's that? Wait! What was that? What the fuck was that shit? What was my music? I used to listen to the song all the fucking time when I played on this.
I'm waiting for Ben to do something.
What? What is that?
How you been, man?
I've been good.
All right, good.
I've been real good.
Let's find out how to get on the roof, dude. Yeah, me and Ben being on the same team as Trey is fucking grim fucking reality.
This is like a classic DTT map.
All right.
Ooh, these are traps. If they're red, that means they're armed.
Oh!
I
see.
I did not know that was a thing. This is cool.
Yeah.
Man, this map is cool.
Hey, whoa, 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 hold on, hold on.
Hello?
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 What the hell? Detective! Hey. Body!
Come on. Oh, come on, man! Jimmy!
I'm gonna find them. I wanna be on the ground floor. Bed's got the Overwatch. Hey! No, 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 no. I'm cool.
Can confirm it.
I'm cool. I can't fucking hear you, because you're not on yell! Turn on yell! Man, you're jumpy.
Hey, no, it's me. I'm a survivor, or whatever. Terrorist? Oh, shit! Someone's breaking into the bank.
He went in that building now. What are we doing?
Where's GameJohn talking from?
I don't know. Oops. What the hell's that?
GameJohn, where are you?
Hey, man. What are you doing? Look. Hey, it's all good. Hey, he's not in here. I searched the house.
Okay. You're just like freaking me out, man.
Yeah, I know. I'm.
Whatever. Everyone's by the treehouse. Let's go to the treehouse. I think. We're in overtime. We gotta do something.
Here. I'm gonna toss it up in this guy.
Wow. Bed made a fucking serious mistake in here. This is dark. I need a fucking sniper, dude. I do not like having a shotgun for this level. You have to have a deagle with 4 rounds? That's nothing. I got him.
Did you get him?
Yeah, I got him. All right, let's hunt the rest down like fucking cattle. Treehouse, probably. Always in a treehouse. Hello? Are you in here? By radar. They're hiding. We got 2 minutes to get them. I got them on radar now. Okay. Fucking asshole. He's on the roof. None of them have radar. He's on the roof. He has radar. He's on the roof. On the roof across from us. I got radar. I'm at 1 health.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. He's on the roof.
All right. Magneto, stick me and toss me.
Okay, I don't know if this is gonna work as well as you think it's gonna do, but... fuck! That's not gonna work! I can't do a precision throw!
User disconnected.
I still have some health. I got a prop disguise, of course.
User joined your
channel. How do I move? Oh, we can't move ourselves, can we? Shit. I should've bought a sniper, I had the money. Buy frag grenade. That's not gonna work. I'm out of bullets.
No!
Fucking Jesus
Ben,
Christ.
I was gonna charge the punch on my
can't believe how little few like weapons there are around here.
I love this map so much.
This is a tough one.
Yeah, I can hear you.
So
this map slaps.
Something weird
I
is
can become
happening
the prop
the
that he is.
Yeah, I know.
Holy
isn't it crazy?
Shit. Sorry I had to do it to you, Spud, also, but,
no, it's,
I mean, you were basically begging for it at that point.
Again, so.
Hey, Papa, was it you I, oh, never mind, it's over. I was gonna ask him, he was the guy I killed after Spud. How the fuck did he not see Spud's dead corpse on the ground? That's what I want to know, because that was.
My boy.
Papa, did you not see Sput's body in that
okay,
room?
Okay, so you fucking like Pennywise me, dude. You were like, hey, I found a bunch of TNT and a bunch of blinking red lights. I went down. I saw the red light and I was mesmerized by it. I had to fucking walk
you like walked over his body, like exploded on the ground.
Dude, I couldn't see anything but that blinking.
I felt like bad killing you and Sput because it was just like two back to back, like innocent lives. Boba, what are you doing?
Throwing
my can. I'm game. I'll kick the can with my hand.
All right. I'll see what you're doing there.
Have you seen
okay,
Bed?
You see me? Feel
I'm
me?
Looking for Bed.
Why are you looking for Bed?
I need to find her.
Why?
All right,
I have to show him something.
DNA test, though, is that still a thing?
Boom!
Visualizer... Doorbuster? What the fuck? Hold on, I'm trying to figure this shit out. S&W 500 eliminate any traitor in one shot.
But you should be keenly aware that I am innocent because you, if anyone else was next to you right now, they would have fucking shot you for standing still that long.
I don't know if I believe you, but I'll believe you because I don't trust anyone
else. What
the
hell is going on?
You're still doing it. You need to walk while you do this stuff.
I know it's really obvious.
You need to walk while you're doing it. It's not that it's obvious, it's that you're like just stationary.
Well, you know, no one's gonna shoot me. I'm the detective.
Oh,
no,
they will. They will. A traitor will.
The open, that would be foolish.
Look at this. Take a look.
What?
Oh, my God.
Oh, my fucking God.
That's right.
You're gonna let him do that? I'm not gonna ask any questions. You're not gonna do anything?
I didn't know he was in the hot glue. I don't want to kink shame him, all right? That's his choice, all right?
Weird people.
What is he talking about? So you're a traitor, right? You gonna kill me now?
No.
No, it's
me. If you trigger me, it shoots me.
Oh, that's so fuck.
That's so funny. Oh my God.
Yeah,
I was outside for about 30 seconds too long to not get shot.
Party.
Oh my God, how many people?
Predator Blade!
Oh my God, he has a predator blade! What the f- How did he get a predator blade?
He said he had a phone call. And-
oh, like Boone, was attack.
Man, Boone just was begging for it there that whole round, dude. Percussion did that to me.
What? Set up traps?
The last guy is Jimmy, and he's just... playing with this fucking hula girl bobblehead thing.
I love that shed's been a broken texture for like 20 years.
Hey, what are you doing there?
You think they'd ever update it?
Oh, Jimmy.
Toss his ass down.
It's kind of classic. Okay. I remember that from like, 10 years ago.
God, look at this rascal.
What texture do you think it was supposed to be? Okay. Oh. Whoa.
The merry-go-round possessing it? Ooh. Ooh. I hope someone tries to touch it. Come over here. Come here, Jimmy. Come here, Jimmy. Jump on it, Jimmy.
God. Yeah, Jimmy, get on it.
Jump on it, Jimmy.
Oh my God.
Get on it. Jump on it now.
Jimmy, go on it.
Get on it now.
Predator blade. You will not fuck around. Jimmy, get on it.
Trash.
Faster.
Chief, no. He has to play on the playground.
There's a way you live through all this. Follow me.
I wish that it would kill him. Dude, can you imagine if it jumped on and fucking killed him?
I'm gonna kill his ass.
Shit, I wish it could, dude. I don't think it will. She's gonna
try,
though.
I think it can, but you have to jump on it from
Oh my God, no, it can. If he jumps from high up, he can.
Yeah. He has to jump on it from above.
Ooh!
Oh.
No, don't be a pussy. Come back.
Oh.
I'm getting tuckered out. Someone else take control.
Get talked.
What's happening with Jimmy? He's building barricades.
Dave trapped him in there with a turret, so he can't leave. Jetpack now.
Got a harpoon, boys. This is fucked up.
Jim, did you just die? No, Jim!
Why did Jimmy turn on Jeep?
That turret sucks, huh?
It actually might be the most balanced thing here. Yo, knock the turret over.
Oh God,
giant
descending
turret.
In bed.
Yo, somebody take control of the saw blade, draining Jimmy with it. Oh.
The turret is winning this game for them. If Jimmy just stays in there, he might just win.
He shot Ben in!
Oh my God, he doesn't know.
Holy shit.
Oh!
My God! What the fuck? He's stuck in the wall! Oh my God! Oh, I can open the doors!
Oh, see you alive!
won the whole fucking game. Oh my god.
What a cursed round. Oh my god.
Percussion, how many times am I gonna let you, like, sneak up on me and, like, stand 2 inches from me and kill me?
Who the fuck killed me? I answered my phone and I heard someone scream, Predator Blade! And then I died.
That was definitely Chief.
Okay.
Is this Among Us?
No, but every other game about this stuff ripped this game off. TTT's like the classic, dude.
TTT's the classic deception game. I'm amazed that no one made TTT stuff sooner, like on other fucking platforms, and sold it, because this game is fucking liquid gold.
Come check this out.
Huh?
Come check this out.
Let's check what out. Oh no, what have you done? Are we dead?
I don't know.
I think we need to get out, like... Wait, hang on. I think if anyone else comes in, they die.
Maybe.
Well, let's, like, lure people here and just see, like, no bullshit, no roles included. Just, like, bring someone up here and get them to do it.
Yeah, I'm down.
If we just, like, yell.
I'm going to change to... Yeah, just yell.
Switch to yell.
Hello?
Hey! Hello?
We need help in here.
If we're patient, someone will come.
Hello?
There's something really cool in here.
There's something going on. I need some help.
Oh, I can, like, peek out the window.
Oh, yeah.
Hello?
We cannot lose hope.
We can't. It'll
happen.
Someone
will come.
It will happen.
It's going to happen.
Well, I see. Jimmy?
Is that Jimmy down there?
Jimmy?
Dude, if you fucking get shot right now, I'm going to cry and I'm going to throw up.
Right. I might be it. John.
John?
John, there's something really fucking cool up here.
John,
you
come up
it.
Here.
You got to yell, John.
We sound like traitors. John, you know that, yell. Right? Doing this, like talking like this?
They're
not going to
want to
come up here because we sound like we're
Oh.
What the fuck? It doesn't even work.
Oh, I turned it off.
Well, turn it back on. Now we're all trapped
in
here.
Hey, someone come in here.
Someone come up here.
Come in here.
Come in here. Yeah, it's a gamer PC. Oh, no, please! Sput's no fun.
I don't think it works.
Sput's the absence of fun. And it's in concept.
Oh, because he can hit headshots with
a deagle. Sput.
I hate Sput. I just wanted to see it happen.
He died to the fucking hammer, didn't he? Oh, my. He fucking almost did. Oh, my God.
He's going to walk into it, right?
I hate Sput.
I hope he fucking does.
Nope.
Oh my god. I should have just walked out with those two deaths.
Bed's gonna snipe him.
It's down to Sput. Bed's not gonna do it. Bed's not gonna do it. He's just waiting.
Dump him. Dump him right now.
Oh no.
Oh my god. Oh
Jesus!
My god.
He's hacking!
Bam! Bed got him. I knew it. I saw that shit coming.
But I can't believe you killed us before we could confirm if it was actually a trap or not. That's fucked.
It actually hurt me when I walked out, like, a lot.
Yeah, well, you didn't let us confirm it.
We had a whole
don't
bit
confirm.
Prepared.
You ruined everything.
Home, boys.
I'm sorry.
Mission accomplished.
I'm Sput, and I can hit headshots.
I can hit headshots. I can aim my gun.
Come on.
I play Valorant. My name's Sput.
I play GTA, and I fucking... Fuck.
Yeah.
Boone almost got there.
Boone almost got there, dude. Don't pick on him. He almost got there.
This is a physics door? That's how someone fucking explodes. I really not have more ammo. There we go.
I have a plan. You're not going to like it, but you have to come with me. We're going back to the tunnel. We're going to get to the other side. No one's ever been to the other side.
Sir.
All right?
Please don't shoot me in the back of the head if you're a traitor, though.
I'm a traitor.
You are? I won't tell anyone.
Loving you.
Oh,
I love you so much.
My god. Come on.
Dave?
Should we bring other people? Like,
wait, let me pour some.
Oh, you're in big trouble, young man. We're coming up there.
He shot me. No,
he didn't. You're lying.
Ow.
No, you're gonna die. Hey, I got one.
You got him?
Yeah, I got him. It was Chief. He shot like 3 fucking people.
Yeah, Chief's quick on the trigger.
It's fucking crazy. He didn't buy any items, though, so...
I saw that. That was cool.
Ow, I'm in pain.
Oh,
Detective, can you get, like, a
have
doctor
you, have
bag?
Have you tried buying the first aid kit? Things were really strong.
Can you buy that? I'm in, like, I got fucking
I already spent it on this.
Wait, if you go up to the trader, you might get credit.
Oh yeah, actually, you might be able to search him for points. If you didn't spend any, you might be able to.
You definitely didn't spend
No, I didn't. There's no credit.
Oh.
Damn. Yeah, the first aid kit, it's infinite. You can just keep recharging it and using it.
I can't believe he killed Spud. Really, me and Spud were gonna try out the fucking spooky death tunnel.
Spooky death tunnel.
You wanna see it?
Oh, yeah, let's go.
Yeah, yeah, one sec. I gotta do something real quick. There should be a painting somewhere in here. And when you get this painting.
Oh, actually, this is the way to spooky death tunnel.
It's the other door over here.
Alright, this works. Oh, here it is.
This door.
What is that bed?
Look, you see those people on that roof?
Uh-huh. Oh my god, the strength of 10,000 men.
You wanna get inside it?
Fuck yeah, you. Oh!
Oh!
Alright, I'm getting in.
Alright, here, we'll get in together.
Okay.
You want me to flip?
What? Oh my.
We going up?
We going up, baby. Hey!
Oh my god, guys!
Whoa.
Ooh.
Oh!
Oh
my god. Wait, how am I alive?
Why?
That guy would die.
You just fulfilled that man's fantasy. Ow. And he won
I'm the streamer! I'm streaming! I'm not supposed to die!
No, it's Jimmy. No, it's Finn.
Streamers never die.
Streamers don't die. All right, you guys better remember.
Why are you streaming this and not making a YouTube video about it?
Tomato wanted me to
say it again,
Dave.
Say it again.
No.
Say it again.
No, I'm not good.
You want to start a fight? We can start a fight.
No, I'm sorry.
You scared of something? Why would you even say that?
That container?
Because I thought about making a YouTube video of my own.
Oh my god, of course.
Of course.
Of course.
Channel.
What?
Uploading, getting that sweet, sweet revenue.
All that sweet, sweet, spicy YouTube ad revenue.
That's good.
Did you know Gmod's big on YouTube?
Oh my god, dude, I had no idea.
It's 2010.
Are you inside the container?
Oh my god. I don't think Dave may not even. He might be making these swings, chat, but he may not know that I made Gmod videos back in the day. This might just be a thing he's doing. He might actually not know. This is a long fucking round. I can't believe that this round isn't over yet. Oh, you're playing with
what?
How do I? I'm the fucking seesaw, but I can't see.
You can't see?
I can't saw either.
Boone, you were innocent.
That's like half of what you gotta do.
I didn't shoot the explosive barrel. I was with Gabe's job.
Jimmy, you sus motherfucker.
He's like, oh, I was just playing around. I'm like, what the fuck?
But did someone actually kill me, or was I just, like, physics?
No, that was physics. That was physics.
God damn it.
That's weird. I took no health damage, but it killed you.
I'm going to the tunnel. All right,
Spud. Did I hear a frog?
All right, sir.
Like a real-life frog?
Check behind you.
You got frogs in your house?
I think I actually heard something croak next to me. What the
frog? Frogs in your house. You got frogs in your house.
To the tunnel. To the tunnel, chat.
You got frogs in his house.
Quick now to the tunnel. The tunnel.
What the fuck was that shit?
Everyone with me, quickly! Quickly now, we don't have much time to the tunnel! What are you doing?
Don't go in there!
No, I have to go in there, the tunnel!
He's right, the tunnel.
Look.
What's this button do? I don't trust.
Don't really know. Alright.
I think
this is a trust exercise. One goes in at a time, the other two watch.
Okay, I'm going.
Okay.
Wait, did you hit the
you hit it immediately, huh?
No,
I don't think it actually does anything. Keep going.
I don't think it does anything either.
That is your doing. You did that.
Well, he's a traitor. Watch.
Papa, this is what happens. Too much power.
I'm sorry.
Wait. Wow, he was going to let... Ooh! Ow. I'm just going to go real quick and hope no one comes over here and presses the button. Because I'm apparently real safe down here to do my thing. Wait a minute, idea. Big idea. Hey.
They died to a shotgun.
Oh, what have I done? That was the traitor too. I'm so sorry, I didn't mean to. If you can hear me, I wasn't thinking. What have I done? Oh, they're all dead. Well, I got percussion. Percussion, if you can hear me, I'm so fucking sorry. Defib. Can I buy that? I can't buy that. I have too much stuff. Hang on. This is only a first aid kit. This is not a defib. This is not... I have to buy a defib. I might be able to, if it's on the thing. Where is it in here? That's a bomb station. That's not a defib. I think that's a detective item. I don't think I can buy that. That's a tripwire, sans crossbow, homing pigeon, C4, doorbuster. Defibrillator is 8 slots. What the? How am I gonna get this? Defib. Welcome back.
You genius.
Expertly devious.
And now I've changed my name.
I did not mean to do that. I was like, it was I couldn't tell who got killed, and it was Sputz. So I was just like, uh-oh. Just sort of knee-jerked at it.
The confirmation was fine.
We gotta go.
They're by the pool.
I'll see. Hey!
Two traitors, huh?
No.
Two traitors.
No.
Oh, fuck.
No.
Oh, no, please.
No.
No. They're not traitors.
Not traitors.
You're both.
Jimmy, are you scared of me? What is this?
Jimmy, be real.
Jimmy, come on, man. I don't understand Jimmy. Why you're running.
Jimmy, why are you running?
Why are you running?
Jimmy, if you're not a traitor, stop running.
Jimmy? Awful lot of bodies in here, Jimmy. Are these you? You do this, Jimmy? What is this?
No, I didn't.
Percussion is like 100% a traitor right now, right? Or am I?
Oh my.
Oh my god! Yo, did you see this? You got killed by a booby trap in here. Wait. Papa? Papa, you're acting pretty sus.
Now I'm Jimmy.
Oh my god, okay, I gotta get away from you. You're fucking blowing my car. I gotta get a sniper. I need a gun that isn't a fucking shotgun. I'm worthless right now. Pistol, not it.
Woo!
Did you get him? Ow!
Who is that?
He's burning. He's burning. He burned a little. I'm gonna let percussion take the sound, take the fall. I think it's just him up here. It's one other guy. Hey, be cool. I just got here, man.
Oh, man.
Wow.
Now you just had to do that now, didn't you?
Percussion, do you think they know I'm a traitor by now? I'm still like trying to be like the middleman. I don't think it's working anymore.
Oh, I know where the last, I found the last one.
He's up there. I need a sniper, man. I feel like everyone knows. What the hell?
Oh.
Oh, you locked it down, huh?
We're coming in.
We're coming in! One way or another, this ends right now! How do we get up to the top?
I don't know.
Push it over here. Block the entrance. Oh my god. Fucking traitor button! Percussion got him. I opened my traitor menu out of shock.
I was set up, dude. I had traps in the house. Oh, what the fuck am I hearing?
Freaking Home Alone.
Oh, that's
That kill tunnel is fucked up.
What the fuck? Yeah, tornado, it fucking was.
Spot, you had no idea the amount of fucking shit I had to go through down there. Like,
I watched you after Red's.
Oh boy, this has been a lot of fun. This blood's all still here, huh? I don't understand how these doors open because they're not a traitor thing. There's definitely something. Shit. Whoa! You did that! I saw it.
He did. He killed himself.
You're gonna buy that, Papa? Let him just fucking dunk that guy over the fence?
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to put this one right in your mouth right now.
Oh, yeah, you wanna fight? I put my mouth over the forward gun.
Whoa. A little sexual.
Yeah.
But no yeah. problem.
Take this in here right now. Get in.
Are we all coming in here?
No, it was just me and Percussion.
Oh, okay.
No.
It was supposed to be like a one-on-one type of thing.
Okay.
Like a
make-out session. It's cool. Hang on
Yeah.
Can I, like, listen? Right.
Yeah, you can listen.
Okay.
I mean, like, yeah.
Did you just fucking kill him? Is that what happened right there, Detective?
What the fuck just happened?
Detective! Detective, there's someone shooting through the walls, I think!
What?
We gotta get you out of here! Come out of the pool!
What's happening?
You gotta trust me, alright? We gotta get to Hell Tunnel. You're not gonna like it, but it's the only way out of this place. With me.
Okay.
Or you can just keep hanging out up here and act like that didn't happen.
Jimmy, you did it, didn't you? Didn't you?
What?
You did it!
Did what?
I'm coming in.
Okay.
Where is it?
I don't think this door opens. I think this one's the one that locks down. No, just go through the window.
I got like an explosive for doors, but I don't know how to use it.
Back up, Dave, back up.
I thought the detective radio.
This map is fucking weird. I thought this was the way we went up. It's not opening now.
What's this?
That's a trap. Don't go through that door. Fucking eat shit. Detective, I'm hearing a lot of problems while you're in here fucking figuring out doors, man. I'm hearing like screams.
I'm trying to figure out my way to the roof.
Detective! Someone just fucking died! Detective!
It's fine!
Detective, there's a body over there!
That happened all the time!
That's Ben's body! And a person in the doorway! That's Sam!
It's fine!
I don't know if it's fine.
Alrighty, what seems to be the problem?
Ooh! Why would you do it?
Oh my god.
I am never. You. Why was I hanging out with this fucking bum detective? This was the worst that could have been anywhere.
We found the traitor, though, didn't we? I'm
oh
a good
my
detective.
God.
What is happening? Airplane.
Whoa.
I'm not paper.
Are you
kidding me? Yeah, baby. I'm the fucking good guy.
You know what to do, Finn.
Oh my god!
He's the good guy.
Jimmy is insane.
Damn, bro.
Sentence game.
All that from
so
clicking
good.
On fish.
We did that.
Jimmy,
was so fucking good. Yo,
Jimmy,
no,
I'll be real.
Again.
When I said I am, and I heard I know, I shat myself.
Oh,
I was like,
boys. That's gonna do it for me. I'll catch you guys later. This was a lot of fun.
Okay. Bye, Mater.
I'm gonna
see you. Bye, Mater.
Later, Mater.